Guys, I want to watch trash. Oh my god, Terry. I can't hear his pee. No, that sounds weird. Oh my god. Can we start? I want to start. I'm going to start now. We're going to start now. I'm starting. We're starting now. We're starting now. We're... Here, P, your magical girl, raptor, goddess, alien. Today, P stands for pre-stream poop. I pooped right before stream. That's probably what delayed me. Tay, thank you for the 100 bitties. And Cheryl! Cheryl, thank you! Thank you for resubscribing. Let's go, 4 months! Thank you. Let me see who we got here. Hi, Michael. Hi. Hi, Robin. Hi, Titan. Hi, Codex of Memory. Hello, Tay. Hello, Raven Moon. How are you guys? How are you guys on this Mick evening? On this Mick Wednesday? What's up, Simone? Hi, Kana. The P stands for Panda. It does. It does, unfortunately. Oh my god, yes. I wanna... Okay, first thing, I have to apologize. I think Terry's dead. I don't know what to do. Fucking TTS programs. They just... They don't fuck with me. I don't know why TTS Monster isn't working for Terry, so I apologize in advance. Second, we have to pick the meal, the Panda Express meal that I will do a webcam, hand cam stream for on Sunday. Sunday will be our Panda Express day. And finally, help me choose some trash to watch. Draco, hi! Ah, thank you for the follow, Titan of Time Kronos! You're a fat ass, badass motherfucker! Welcome to the Dino Pack! I hope you enjoy the free follower emotes. Mid-Valley, I am not rich. I cannot get all 26, nor do I want all 26 items. Dipshit Ian, hi! Weirdness Master Crystal, hi! Oh my god, Codex, I have really exciting plans for these stream stickers. I want to see who else I can get in on this to make some custom stream stickers with me. Don't worry, I haven't forgotten about you. I just put so much on my plate, literally and figuratively. All right. Help me choose some trash. You guys wanna watch some trash with me? Is it trash time? Is it trash time? Oh my god, thank you for the follow, Dumpy Gorilla! You're a golden, scrumptious, delicious Dino Pack Nuggy. Please enjoy the free follower emotes. Oh my god, by the way, we're hanging out in VR chat tomorrow night. So if you want to get in on that Discord, slide on into my Discord. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Hazmat Max, hi! Let me show you what we have lined up here for us this McEvening. I love watching trash. Just one trash, please. One trash. All right. So the trash I want to watch is either match the voice to the person or match the crime to the person. Max, hi! Oh my god. Oh, Michael, you don't need to have a model. We'll go to a world where there are free models. You can just pick whatever you want. You don't need to have a VR headset. VR chat is free. You don't have to have a model. We'll find you some pre-made free ones in the world. It's just about having fun. You can play it on your desktop. It's free. That's how I did it. I'm a wear my VR headset though, cause like I haven't done that yet with you guys. I'm really excited. Oh my god, I have the Dino Nuggy. Oh, hold on. Ah! Here I am. I have this form in the VR chat. This form I have in the VR chat. So and apparently I'm rideable. No sus. Hi, Lunker. How are you? I'm on desktop and I have a model being made. Oh, hell yeah. Let's go. Lunker, hi. I mean, Laniero, hi. All right. Can we get a vote? I would like a poll. I would like to know what delicious trash we would like to consume before we choose some trash for my Panda Express order. Do we wanna match the voice to the person, or do we wanna match the crime? Voice or crime? Please tell me voice or crime. Hold on. My God. No, Maeve! All right, pick your junk. The poll is up. The poll is up. The poll is up. Are we going to do match the voice or match the crime? Are you ready? Time. Yeah. It's time to vote. It's time to vote. It's time to vote. It's time to vote. CEO entrepreneur, born in 1964, Jeffrey Bezos. Vote, vote! CEO entrepreneur, born in 1964, Jeffrey Bezos. Come on, Jeffrey, you can do it. Pave the way, put your back into it. Tell us why, show us how. Look at where you came from, look at you now. Zuckerberg and Gates and Buffett, amateurs can't fucking suck it. Fuck their wives, drink their blood. Come on, Jeff, get him! There you go. There you go. Did you vote? Did you vote now? Did you vote? Did you vote? Have you voted? Have you voted?
I'm kind of a freak.
Wives and blood. Yes, yes. Question, do we ride on your head or on your back? Please say head. It's on my back. I scurry. Yeah, I have this delicious deep fried body in VR chat. I am a mount. So you can hang out with me in VR chat tomorrow night. Oh my god. All right, we're going to do crime. We're doing crime now. Crime is happening. All right, you guys ready for crime?
Why did you not Hold stop on. Me from talking? I said stop.
Wait, hold on. Oh, here we go. I think I gotta be here, right? I gotta be here. And you guys gotta be a little bit smaller. A little bit smaller. Let's make you a little bit smaller. Let me go around down here. Yeah. Perfect. All right. By a landslide. 100% of voters voted for match the crime. So it looks like we're gonna do crime. Oh my god. I'm excited, Michael. I hope I can see you there tomorrow. All right, let me see. We're going to do the murderer. Crime.
Then I'm for attempted murder, we're going to call Johnny down.
What makes you think I'm an attempted murderer that I'm a failure in murdering?
This is gonna be good. This is gonna be good. How was the volume? Does it need to be louder? Does it need to be louder? Would you like it to be louder? I can put it louder. We can put it louder. Louder we can put. Extremely trashy. Oh my god. Louder. Okay, we gotta make it louder. Alright, hold on. I normally keep it like, okay.
For attempted murder, we're gonna call Johnny down.
What makes you think I'm an attempted murderer, that I'm a failure in murdering?
I'm excited. Hello. Rip and tear!
My name's Shalee. I am a criminal defense attorney. I've been practicing for about 20 years.
My name is Jaquay. I am 40 years young.
Hell yeah.
Crime to person.
Oh, I get to stereotype people.
Yeah.
Yeah. I get to stereotype
people. My teens and my 20s was really wild. All my charges are possession and attempted to distribute charges, man, with narcotics. Three different charges, man.
Oh, he is a criminal.
Yes, it was a very easy vanilla crime. I used to smoke weed as a teenager.
I've been convicted of two crimes. One was a cannabis offense.
Oh.
I was 21 years old. Another was I was accused of making a false statement, and we settled it.
Oh.
I know what it's like to sit in the defense
chair.
I'm gonna hand you the list of the crimes. What kind of person comes to mind when you read out each one?
Domestic violence. Statistically, males are much more likely to commit that kind of crime.
Whoa, are these the ones that they're gonna judge and try to match? Like felony, drug possession, identity theft, reckless endangerment, and stolen vehicle. Domestic violence, attempted murder, theft in the second degree, and fraud, grand theft auto, burglary, possession of a stolen firearm and car prop. The things that they're doing for content. Cut, what's going on? The things that you're doing for content. Oh, GTA 6 trash TV. Tay, I used to smoke. I used to smoke weed as a teenager. Now I smoke weed as an adult. Yeah, probably. Oh, what is car prowl? I don't know what a car prowl is. Is this your future? Fuck you, Kodak. Have I committed a crime? I probably have. I'm not saying I did this crime, but it's very common in the United States of America to consume alcohol before the age of 21. It's quite common. It's quite common. I'm not saying whether or not I did that, but it's quite common. Oh my god. Oh wait, car prowl is stalking someone on the sidewalk in a car. Alright, slowly creeping through neighborhoods at low speed as well. Oh. I've committed a handful of misdemeanors. I've been caught by the police. I've been caught by the police trespassing on, like, public park property after sundown. Yeah, Wayne, hi. Max. please! Oh my god, I had alcohol for the first time at the ages. Actually, yeah, I think the first time I had alcohol, I was what? I want to say very small. Like something like 6, like 4, 5 or 6, maybe even 3. We grew up in New York City. My parents and my tia, my aunt, we went to some place. I don't know if it was like for a concert or like a Yankees game or something like that, but for some reason, we couldn't get in, and so my parents had, like, brought beer and everything, and they're like, well, I guess we can't get into this concert, so we'll just hang out in the parking lot outside. So there's, like, grassy area, and so we just set up a picnic, and I drank a Corona, you know? Like, I thought it was apple juice, because it was a yellow liquid. And then suddenly adults turned to me and were like, oh, what are you drinking? And I was like, apple juice. It's delicious. And here we are. Luna, hi. Let me fucking hydrate and sit up straight. Thank you, Luna. Hi. Tear sheet, hi. Kira drinking a virus before it was... My Kira origin story. Oh my God. Wait, Mid says that my first memory is of my dad giving me some of his beer. I thought it was soda. I cried. He laughed. That explains a lot, Draco. I had beer again when I was a kid. Like, I want to say like around like 10 or something. And then I thought it was gross. And I had wine because we would have, you know, we had wine at church and we would have wine for New Year's. And I was always like, ew, this tastes gross because I thought it was going to taste like grape juice. I didn't think it tasted weird at the time, Titan. I don't even fucking remember. I don't even fucking remember. I don't have memories. There are pictures and my parents and my tia's story. That's all I have. From Corona at age 3 to anime girl as an adult. Here, but here we go. Oswaldo, hi! We're matching the crime to the person. We're talking about crimes. I did not drink again until 17. I think I've drank at multiple times in my life, just like sips to try things, and I never liked anything. But I think it's because everyone chose for me. And once I actually hit 21, I got like a mango slush thing. It was mango, it was frozen, it was delicious, and I was like, cocktails. That's what I like. Cocktails. What are you talking about, Oswaldo? What crime would you peg me for, Luna? Sodomy. I think sodomy is technically a crime in many states. Me as a Texan constantly drinking as a child. We get to drink at 18 here. Vodka and the hard stuff after 21. Oh, that's interesting. They separate the types of alcohol out. What's up, Raven? Oh my God. Oh, I have no idea, Oswaldo. No, that's not that person. This is someone else. I forgot what his name was. He introduced himself. Damn, I'm a criminal. You and me both, Luna. All right. Oh yeah. Drinking age is 21 for all alcohol across the board in the United States. Drinking age for all alcohol across the board in Japan is 20. I didn't know that they separated out the types of alcohol in Finland like that. It's Finland, right, Lonker? It's Finland? All right, why can't I hear the fucking audio of Mama, I'm a criminal? I don't know. Okay. Interesting. So is it like beer and wine? From 18 and everything else from 21 is beer and wine like baby alcohol. It's 19 in all areas of Canada except Quebec where it's 18. Oh, oh my God. What crime have I done? Codex? What crime would Codex have done? Let me take a sip of my tea. 18 in Ireland? Hell yeah. It's 18 here. Where's here, Max? But you look under 25. You need to show ID called Challenge 25. Let me see. Wait. What's the crime? Cattle abduction. That's not a crime. That's research. Oh, because you're an alien! Here is England. Got it. 18. Alien wrestler. Oh. I think if Codex committed a crime, the crime that Codex would commit is like petty theft. Like maybe once upon a time when you were a child, you stole a 25-cent bubblegum from the bodega on the street and you felt so guilty about it, you cried and told your mom, and you punished yourself enough that your mom was like, okay, I think you've punished yourself enough. We'll just go return this. What's a bodega? A little store. A little store. They sell everything. It's like a little, like they got little groceries, produce. They got some household dry goods. Lonker, an 18-year-old person is allowed to buy, what is it? Mild alcoholic beverages with an alcohol content of up to 22%.
The fuck are you doing, Nick?
Mild is up to 22%. Let's go. Raymond. That's so funny. What's up, James? Pirate. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. My mom is a big pirate. Big pirate. Did I get it right, Codex? Did I get your crime right? That crime is actually my crime. I did that crime. I stole, what is it? The green gum. What is it? Wrigley's spearmint gum. When I was very small. Let me see. I want to know what crime you think I would commit before you get to know me. Oh my God, Titan of Time, Kronos. I don't know anything about you. I just got to see you today. pirating. Pirating is your crime. I think most people here, pirating would be a crime they've done. You wouldn't steal a car, would you? So why would you steal a saw? Oh, you steal better gum care. Oh my God, they're good. Oh my God, we're about to match. Let's match the crime! Let's match the crime!
I'm, oh, attempted murder.
Usually when something like this happens, it's crimes of passion.
Felony drug possession. In my mind, I'm thinking of an older black guy.
Okay.
I grew up during the crack era. And so in my community, everyone was impacted by drugs.
The next identity theft, multiple counts.
Did you say sodomy is also a crime of passion? Yes. Oh, there you go. That's the line. You wouldn't download a car. Oh my God. No. Wait, Codex says, I've never stolen anything. Even at one point, I was given something other people had forgotten and ended up throwing it away because I felt bad about having something I didn't buy. Oh, Codex. You're too good. You're a precious cinnamon roll. Kira, this is a citizen's arrest. You just admitted to a crime. I'm gonna take you to Dino Jail. You can't put me in Dino Jail! I'm free! Oh my God.
You gotta get close to people to get their information. You gotta have a good gift of gab. You gotta have a good game. My bias is tells me younger women.
Ooh. Ready to move the line?
Yes, I am ready.
Mm. Are you nervous?
We are profiling. Yes. We are stereotyping. No, we're about to commit lots of crimes in this video.
What's the first charge on your list?
Felony drug possession. Everyone loves drugs. People of all backgrounds, all types of people, and so I don't know how I'm gonna approach this, but we'll kind of see how this goes.
Oh, I like his hair. Okay, look, it's really cute. Look at how cute his hair is. It's like kind of orange just here. He's got blush cheek hair. Like if you could have hair that blushed, that's what he has, and that's adorable. He looks like the painter dude, Bob Ross. Mr. Dark Souls, hi! Eat a broccoli. Eat a person only with their consent. Criminals only like criminals' hair. You're evil, Kira. I might be.
Yeah.
It's just a happy... I think that kind of stuff is cute. Like when like people have like different like hair colorations that are like natural. I think that stuff is cute. Oh my God. You think this is a wig? Lemon Toes, hi! How are you? Welcome. We're matching crimes. We're matching crimes. Oh my God, it's nuggety time. All right, let's see. We're going for, what is it, drug, felony drug possession. Dude reminds me of Dirty Q-Tip. That's gross, dear sheep. That's good. Ayo, we profiling? Yeah. We're about to commit crimes.
Why don't you come on over.
I'm gonna pull you off for felony drug possession.
You, sir. Why were you smiling when you walked out?
I was wondering, do I fit the description? I was just trying to figure it out. That's why it was funny to me.
I grew up in the crack epidemic when it was flooded the community. Back then, those who were doing drugs, they looked like you.
I got the Klug look.
They say felony drug possession, but you could have been partying. Well, you look like you like to party. So you might have had some, you know, after the club tonight, you know, you had some in your pocket, you know, you might have got a little too loud. Somebody called the cops.
What drugs do you think I had?
Man, probably some ecstasy.
What drugs have you done?
I'm calling the blondie the failed murderer. Oh my God, it's the guy in the purple jacket. There's something about him. I feel, I wonder who would actually have, like, the drug possession. It really could be anyone. It really, yeah, it's a BS crime. All right, hold on.
Alcohol, weed, shrooms, acid, molly, mescaline, peyote.
I don't even know what those all are.
Yeah. Heroin, okay. Meth, cocaine, yeah. Crack.
I think you
are cocaine and crack possession. Not the okay. Same thing.
It seems like something that like you really accepted about shit. Your past, and that like is something that you're not shy talking about. And you've done a lot of drugs, yeah. So yeah.
Yes, I have.
What makes me look like a partier?
Your aura.
It's the bright green.
That's your guess.
Yes.
What's next?
Identity theft. Multiple counts.
Identity theft. Who do you think committed identity theft? I bet you the identity theft is just stealing your mom's credit card to pay for loot boxes. Who would do that? It's gonna be that dude in the purple jersey. Or I think it's the dude in the purple jersey. The guy in the green. Oh, I could see that too. All right, but you can make crack cocaine. Oh my God, I don't know shit. It's the same drug, but different form. I don't, peyote? Peyote is a cactus. It makes you blind with colors. What? Blue hat, lemon toes? Oh my God. Identity theft is the guy with the fanny pack. Can't stop. Oh my God. Oh my God. Let me see. The blue hat doesn't looks like he doesn't have a personality. So he has to steal someone else's. Oh my God. That's savage. Lemon toes, that's savage. Oh my God. What do you mean by that, James? Let's see their guesses.
I'm gonna go here.
Every time, Shale, we do this, somebody comes out of the woodwork and has the most savage things to say about these people. Who's dressed the same as another? One of them is like, who's dressed similarly? None of them.
All right, Why did you not stop me from talking? I said so many words.
Who booted me? I saw that. All right, I once dated a man with the personality of white bread, not even French bread. Oh, damn. Boop. White sandwich bread. Boop. Oh, my God. All right, let's find out.
I think that would be you.
Why do you think I did identity theft?
I think identity theft, multiple counts, would be for someone who is young and may not understand just the consequences.
I just am getting a feeling of some tech savviness. Gary Rig. I mean, do you know are you familiar with like programming or like hardware kind of stuff?
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah. I think it's you.
All right.
You have to be able to get close to people. You know what I'm saying? You're not physically threatening. You look like you might talk a little good game, be able to get close to, you know, maybe some older, naive people.
Yeah.
And, you know, and get a hold of their things. I'm standing.
Reckless endangerment of a...
I feel like it's as easy as, like, working at a store and you're young and you steal someone's credit card information so you can buy some shit. I feel like that's like, as like, easy of a identity theft crime, you know? Like, the dude in the purple shirt probably killed and buggered someone. He's gonna reveal some dark shit. I'm scared. Oh my God. That blonde definitely stabbed her boyfriend in his sleep for liking girls' pics. Oh my God, man. Reckless endangerment. I'm pegging on that twink in the green. You guys, oh my God. All of the identity thieves I've known were women. Ooh. I wonder as we age... If identity theft is gonna be common for like kids trying to get V-Bucks for loot boxes. We all know the most criminal people have green hair. I see you, Codex. How dare you? Elora, hi! All orange chicken, baby. Thank you for shouting out Elora. I'm going to be on her tea time this Saturday. I'm watching some trash TV before I let the people in chat pick my trash plate. Because I hate Panda Express and they dared me last stream to put, like, to taste Panda Express on stream. So here we go. How can you steal identity? By stealing credit cards, Lunker. We're about to find out.
A stolen vehicle.
You. Come on over here, buddy.
Why does everyone think he's the one who stole a vehicle?
Why do you think I have committed reckless endangerment?
I'm either onto something or you've just been profiling this way too
much. I think you're onto something.
Okay.
Oh!
You might have went to the meetup at night. You know what I'm saying? You know, I'd have some fun. I mean, you hopped in somebody's car, man. You wanted to turn.
Wait, Alara, you like Panda? No, okay, we gotta have this. We gotta have this moment. We gotta have this moment again. Just like I told everyone last time, you're experiencing like a form of Stockholm syndrome, right? When do you eat Panda Express? When you're at the mall, right? When you've had a long day and you don't want to cook, you're tired. You're not making good decisions, you know? You're willing to pay an exorbitant amount of money for subpar American Chinese food. Panda can be good. Yeah, if you have no other choice. If you have no Chinese takeout near you, Omega, I'm not wrong! How dare you make me look like this? Will I tell you that Panda Express is the worst? Panda Express is the worst. Oh my god, we're talking about this in Vivi's. Oh my god! I would love to hear Vivi-chan's. Vivi-chan's opinion, and I will fight her. I will fight her at the table. I will throw some tea.
Happy birthday to you.
Panda Express is so garbage. Okay.
Shrek is love.
Vivi is not Chinese. Isn't she Taiwanese? Look, but Vivi always has strong opinions. Honestly, Kira, I'm on your side. Yes, Panda Express egg roll is the best microwave egg roll you'll ever eat. Oh my god. Get the honey walnut shrimp. We will look at the menu together, and I will order the garbage, and I will eat the garbage on stream Sunday. But let me tell you. Thank you for the follow, Amba Singh! Welcome! Welcome to the Dino Pet.
No.
Your ass is fat. Your skin is moist. Your hair is luscious. Welcome. Enjoy the free follower emotes. Look, Panda Express is garbage. And I will show you that it is garbage on Sunday, okay? Sunday, 1 p.m. Be there to see me suffer eating trash when I could have actual Chinese takeout. And instead, you make me eat Panda Express. Express shit out of a panda's ass. That's what it is. Alara, I'm so sorry you came in here just for me to say this shit.
I have better Asian food places around where I... Yeah, exactly, Omega! There's so many better choices. So many better choices that aren't Panda Express. Oh my god. All right, I will express this shrimp down your gullet, only if it's good. Why? Why are you making me look like a clown? You think my opinion is a clown take? We'll see. We'll see. Everybody should get Panda Express on Sunday. You're going to see. It's garbage. Garbage when you're sober and making good decisions. All right, hold on. Better drive through Chinese. I don't know. We're looking at crimes. We're looking at crimes. All right.
Donuts at the car meetup, and your friend didn't like that. You might have hit something, man. They want the car to be paid for, but the offer was like, you gotta press charges, and this is what happened. But that's what I think.
I don't know why you would steal a car, but you strike me as someone who could be driving, which is.
Why is he smiling at the camera?
Also, the earrings kind of.
The earrings.
It's like a stolen car key, or.
Yeah, I didn't even know there's a key. Yeah. I think we're sticking with the reckless endangerment stolen vehicle.
Domestic violence. Let me see.
Oh no.
With a male user.
Damn. What makes me look like the type of person that would be involved in domestic violence?
all of the TV shows that I watch.
Oh my God, let me just tell you, like, this is such a sensitive topic to just, like, accuse someone of domestic violence. Jesus Christ, the fucking courage. Like, I feel like if I were on this show, I'd be like, I really don't want to pin this on someone because it's so terrible. I guess if I have to, I will choose you, you know? Like, she's got no remorse. She's like, I watch true crime. I've seen this shit before. I know how to find the one who is the domestic abuser. Like, holy shit, yeah, his face. If someone picked me for attempted murder, I might be a little offended. I would be a little flattered. I'd be flattered if I was chosen for attempted murder. I hate that she said we need a man, right? It just continues to perpetuate the idea that domestic abusers are men. And it's like, no, a woman could be. Hello, Ranma!
Neko Brigade has invaded. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Let me show you who I am. Thank you for the follow, Yumiko. I appreciate it. How was your stream? How are you doing? Thank you for the sub-metal scribe. Let me show you who I am, because I'm shit at telling you what I do here. This will tell you what I do here, right? Right?
Oh my God, you had a good stream and it was chatting? Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Piece of shit! You pretending! You pretending! Pretend my foot up your ass!
Kind of bratty, kind of shy.
What? What, man? What? Don't lie to the Raiders!
It's not sus. I can't close the finger, so it's not sus.
Brat. look into my third eye and let me tell you the truth. I am Kira P and I'm not a brat. welcome Raiders. I'm really glad you had a good stream, Yumiko. If you gotta go take care of yourself, please do. I am a raptor girl of many forms because I love having multiple models. We're watching some trash TV, and then we're gonna choose some trash food for me to eat because I absolutely despise Panda Express, but I have been dared to eat Panda Express. So after we watch this video, I can't believe it. I'm gonna choose food with my chat. From Panda Express, and I will wake up early on Sunday to go order it and bring it back to my home and show you my suffering. You said Angelica from Rugrats? Oh my God. I'm musically inclined. Absolutely. Definitely, Yumiko. What a crime against food. You'll enjoy yourself, damn it. I refuse. James asked, what is Panda Express? Panda Express is trash. It's a trash place. You go to this place, they have a panda, and it shits out food, and you eat that food, and you pay money for it. I'm not really a fan of eating panda shit, but apparently that's what we're all gonna eat. People in the chat are giving you like real answers. Have you checked your bottle? Oh my God. We learned last stream that egg rolls and fortune cookies aren't even Chinese. They were like both made in the States. Like what does Panda Express actually sell that's Chinese? Probably their logo with the panda on it. Everything else is just trash. It's just trash. Egg rolls do fuck though. They do. Basically the McDonald's of Chinese food. I mean, yeah, valid. All right, let's continue. Let's continue this nonsense. This woman has just accused this man of being in a domestic abuser.
Happy birthday.
McDonald's hash browns are really good. They are. If your Chinese food place has a drive-thru, stay far, far away. I didn't even know that Panda Express had a drive-thru. That's wild. If you can, please go to a local area instead. Yeah. Yes. Go to your local China Star, China 1, yeah. China 50, 52, China whatever. Like, that's where you want to go. That's where you want to go. Like, China Express, not Panda Express, all right? Go where, you know, you can see a child doing their homework in the back. Like, that's going to be real good, authentic, American-style Chinese food. Oh, my God. Codex. Oh, my God.
Do I look like somebody that domestic violence?
You look like you don't take no risks. See? Yeah, she agrees with me.
You look like a male.
I look like a male?
Okay. A man of color.
When you see me as a person of color, is there a specific race that you might see?
Oh my God.
I do.
Okay,
what is that? I see you as a black male.
Oh my God.
Interesting.
Am I right about my, you're not a black male. You fit the picture you present as what they show of pimps, hustlers on TV.
What is all of this that she's saying? All of this is terrible. I hope you get real Chinese food, Lemma. Bro, she needs to stop. No one stopped her. No one stopped her from saying all of these words. Oh my God. Oh my God, that's lovely, Luna. But wait, a child said a tall ass lady? Damn, if this is in America. She's getting weird now. Oh God, she's totally showing all of her discriminatory bias right now. Oh my God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Ma'am, please, Chubby Bunny challenge right now. Gabrielle! What day is it? What day is it? What is this day? This is the day where we find out this woman is racist.
They, as in who?
It's sexist.
So as a defense attorney, do you think that, like, the way you approach your clients might be through the lens of, like, what you might see in the media? Do you think that might be an issue?
Okay, never mind. I don't
Thank you! Thank you! Thank you for showing her stupid bias and how she is potentially ruining her own line of work as a lawyer because of her dumb bias. Yes! 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 Jesus Christ! Damn, I didn't know we were gonna go hard. Jeez! Oh my God, Gabrielle, I saw your message. I saw your message. It's your birthday! Fuck yeah! She said, and I oop, and he doubled down. Let's go. She runs your justice. We're in trouble. We're in big trouble.
Happy birthday.
This woman is a lawyer and apparently watches true crime.
Happy birthday.
And hell yeah! Oh my God, you guys are so cute! Wishing Gabrielle a happy birthday. Hold on. I love singing happy birthday to you because I don't know if you know this, but I'm actually a sap, which is why I try to avoid getting into my feelings too much on stream because I'll cry. But I'm a big sap, and I'm always really happy that you guys choose to even spend fucking any time with me. So I want to celebrate you. I'm happy that you're alive, you've been birthed, and you decided to spend your time with me? Like, I don't think you guys understand how much of a goddamn treasure you are, especially to me, and I want to celebrate you. All right, here we go. I'm going to die if he's actually the domestic violence. Me too, Lemon Toast. Me too. All right, Gabrielle, let's go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Gabrielle. I hope you have a delicious things and not Panda Express. I hope you
Happy birthday.
Jazz, what's up? Welcome. Thank you for shouting out Jazz. Jazz is a goddamn treat. Make sure you check him out. I can hear that in Dania's voice. Kira! Was that good for you, Tay? I was already gonna play the ukulele. Was that good for you? Do you want me to play another song for your actual for your redeem? I need to hydrate. Hold on. Freebird next. You know I'm an amateur ukulele player, right? Amateur? Oh, you redeemed it for the birthday song? Hell yeah. Perfect, perfect, perfect. I hope you have a wonderful birthday. Hello, Mr. Dark Souls. How are you doing? Welcome. Just scream to cover up the uke. Did someone say hydrate? Oh my god, did you come here to do your job? Did you come here to do your job? Luna, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Candy. Thank you. Thank you. Gabriel, I hope you have a good birthday. Hold on. Let me get... All right. We're showing people their place here. We're showing people their place here. Enjoy that clip, Gabrielle. Oh my god. Let's watch this woman backpedal.
Domestic violence. Okay. I don't think you're the person. Right. I'm gonna find someone else.
Would you describe yourself as emotionally grounded or like has waves? I sense a little like, you know, a fuse in you that could be lit up.
It depends on who the person is.
Depends on who the person is. That wasn't even part of the question. Cool.
Please enjoy the free follower emotes. By the way, we're having a VR chat night tomorrow. So if you've ever been interested in VR chat, you don't even have to have a VR headset. You could play it on desktop, right? It's free. You don't even have to have a special, unique model for you. We could go to and get you some free models. You could be fucking Shrek. You could be fucking a Genshin character. You could be fucking an alligator in a suit. Don't even worry about it. We're gonna have a good time. So join us in the Discord. if you're interested in having in VR chat. That's okay, Titan. We're gonna do this more than once. That's right, Tay! That's what about being a... Yeah, you could be a Genji. There's so many places to get models and, like, get cursed models. I'm very excited to hang out in VR chat. I got the VR headset, so I will be wearing it and probably getting a little nauseous and then eventually just going to desktop mode. But, you know, I'm excited. Why a spider? Probably, Luna. Probably. Can we, like, hug and stuff? I think so. Oh my god, it's Apple Milk! We have a lot of fun. If you enjoy this chaotic energy, you will enjoy the Discord. I also put all of the events, because, you know, what is it? Zweeter? What is it called? Zweeter now? Where you zeet the X, the bird, the dying bird app, the dead bird app. It's a dead bird app now. I put my schedule on there, but... But yeah, I put my schedule up there
also
for
me
stuff.
Also follow me on the Dying Bird app.
But Discord is honestly where I'm the most active. Do you wear glasses, Kita? I had that issue and then I got prescription lenses. Oh, no, I used to. And then like a couple years ago, I got LASIK. So I got laser eyes now. I'm very excited. Wait, X is pronounced shh. So would it be sh? Wait, is Elon Musk the guy who's like with that one famous singer, I think Bjork, and they had a child and they named their child like a bunch of numbers and letters put together? Is that? Damn, bro, they roasting you in the quote resheets. Reshit it, please. They divorced and it was Grimes. Okay, Grimes, not Bjork. I don't know. That's why I was saying I don't know. I didn't know who it was. I'm sorry. I apologize. It was Grimes. All right, and what happened to their child? Does anyone talk about the Musk's child? I'm sorry. Please recommend me some Bjork and some Grimes music. I'm pretty sure I like Grimes. Grimy bitch gets with musky bitch. And then they had like a robot for a child. I'm kidding. That's really mean. That's terrible to that poor child. That poor child had no power in this situation. Wait, it went back to space. The child? Yeah, he was a Grimes. And for some reason named their kid after like a jet engine or something. Yes, Kira's learning the lore of the muskrat. I am. I don't really know. I don't really follow celebrity news. I don't give a fuck. It's not my child. It's not my spouse. Like, I don't care. Oh my god. Yeah, something like that. Is that the name? Lemon Toast. Oh my god, he really wants to put X on the names of things that he has power over. That poor child. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's awful. All right. Wait, we're doing crimes. We're doing crimes. What crime are we on? I don't even know.
Cool. I don't discriminate.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna.
I haven't called you yet.
What?
Oh, you come in so innocently. Okay, I don't know your sexual orientation.
I'm gay.
Okay, have you ever been in an argument with your partner before?
Yeah.
I'm gonna say that domestic violence is yours.
Can we pause for a moment? Why does sexual orientation play into whether or not you committed domestic violence? Oh my fucking god! This woman is wild! Please take her law license, her license to practice away. Please. Please. Jesus Christ. Her thought process is something. Oh my god.
Attempted murder? And these are all somebody's charges in here? All right.
Yeah, you're standing
for
in a room full of
murder,
criminals.
We're gonna call Johnny down.
What makes you think I'm an attempted murderer, that I'm a failure in murdering?
Do you have like emotional, like violent tendencies?
I'm cool as a cucumber, man. I'm the smoothest guy here. You haven't noticed that?
Yeah, now I'm actually second guessing myself now. I'm into this. I don't think it's him. I've known some murderers, attempted murderers, and like, I'm gonna send you back because you seem like too friendly of a guy.
Do you know murderers?
I do. Yeah.
Wait, did you see this guy's reaction in the background?
I've known some murderers, attempted murders, and
is he see his face? He's like, excuse me, you know some murderers and attempted murderers?
Like, I'm gonna send you back because you seem like too friendly of a guy.
Do you know murderers?
I do.
I want to be friends with this guy too. Raymond, that woman is a lawyer and every take is fucking horrendous. I would never want her in the same courtroom as me. Jesus Christ. I'm smooth. I don't attempt murder. I would complete murder. Oh my god, Titan. Oh my god, Felix! mi hermano perfecto. ¿Cómo estás? How are you doing? Oh my god. The chat is so savage today. Every time we watch one of these trash cut videos, the chat is savage. Oh my god. Wait, she was a public defender, so she's what you get when you can't afford a lawyer. Oh no, that's even worse. That's even worse. You could end up with her by pure coincidence because you aren't able to afford a... Oh no. Oh no. What if he's the attempted murderer and the murderer he knows is himself? She prosecutes you. It's... Oh no. No! All right, let me continue.
Yeah. I do, unfortunately.
I'm excusing myself.
Can you put the shiesty on for me real quick? I'm trying to get a visual.
The shiesty?
You know, I'm trying to see.
You...
Man, you look like a smooth criminal, pimpin'.
Have you ever been betrayed by a partner before?
Every last one of them.
Have they cheated on you?
Yes.
Were you angry?
Yes.
I'm giving you the conviction of attempted murder.
You see how smooth it was? Yeah, yeah, there we go. I appreciate that. Attempted murder for sure. I'm
going to try that. Judge people like this. How can you just judge people like this? Is why I couldn't be on this show, because I'd be like, I can't judge. I can't. You order Chinese? Hell yeah.
You seem like someone who could lash out, could have some history of anger.
Wow.
Yeah, I've thrown tables into walls.
So okay.
Sort of sets you off?
Everything sets me off. I could have like a friend over and they'll breathe too loud and I'll be like, can you shut up?
Did you
oh
hit them?
My
like,
god.
I've bitten chunks out of people like in fights because survival of the fittest.
I'm gonna give you attempted murder.
Thank you.
I've bitten chunks out of people. Oh my fucking god. Jesus. Christ! Lich of Death, hi! Welcome! We're matching the crime to the person right now. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh my god. This has been wild. This is the wildest video.
Thank you. You're welcome.
What's next on there?
Theft in the second degree, fraud. Okay. We're gonna go with you. All right.
Oh, the one she accused of domestic violence?
Like you have expensive tastes.
Why do you think I committed fraud?
You can steal some of your stuff back? You know what I'm saying, girlfriend? You know what I'm saying? You broke into your old girlfriend's house?
Why would it be trumped up to like a fraud charge if I was just stealing my stuff?
Because you probably grabbed some of her stuff that was in there, man. And she was like, oh, he used my ATM card to buy a bottle of liquor or something.
That's not fraudulent, though.
Yeah, man. That's what they call it. You see all the charges under fraud when they charge people for that? Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's all kind of ways that they can get you and stick you in the slammer, man.
Have you ever embellished the truth in order to like get a job?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah. Theft in the second degree fraud.
Okay.
Possession.
Whoa. Like you haven't bitten a person miswrapped really. Look, Taco, I only bite with consent, okay? I'm only biting with consent. Okay? I'm only biting with consent, okay? That's, you gotta do it with consent, all right? Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes, I think the best judges are the people who come on this show and they're like, I don't know shit about shit, but I'm excited to participate. And then they like learn things from the people and it becomes like a wholesome experience. Those are my favorite like judges that come on here. But then there's always the one who's like, I've got a hot take on every single thing. Mid Valley, now! I asked for a cassette. Hell gamer, thank you. I need hydration. My throat is getting dry because my jaw keeps dropping every time some bullshit gets
said. Of a stolen firearm, grand theft auto, burglary, and car prowling.
Who Come went on up here, GTA?
Brother. Come on up here, brother. Man, and see, I hate to do this to a black man, but I'm trying to think through it because charges is always trumped up.
Have you ever fired a gun before?
Allegedly.
Oh! Have you ever been inside of a stolen vehicle before?
Yeah, I've definitely been inside of a stolen vehicle before.
Have you ever fired a gun?
There's been a lot of places I've fired a gun.
Okay, cool. So there's a chance that you had a gun that...
Wait! Just because you've had fired a gun before, right? He's not giving context. He's making it difficult for our Bob Ross to judge, right? Because you could have fired a gun at a shooting range, you know? Like, within very legal context. Oh my god, Draco. Thank you. Oh my god. Damn. I'm glad that shit is over for you, though, Hellgamer. Why does he have a white hat in one take? Wait, what are you talking about? Oh yeah, you're right. That dude had a hat on. He didn't have a hat on the other times. I wonder where he got the hat from. All right.
I do not have your name on it.
You know what? You bought a pistol off the homie, didn't know it was hot.
Grand Theft Auto. My understanding is it's not just stealing one car, it's like being a part of a system. There's like an element of trust involved.
Like the mob.
Like the mob, exactly. I think that's it.
I'm going with you for possession of stolen firearm, Grand Theft Auto, burglary, and car prowl. All
right. Hate to do this to you, brother, but that's what I'm at.
I mean, they're all crimes, and I'm a brother, so. So it's not like we can avoid the inevitable in this scenario. Man. So I mean, it's just matching the dots.
I can't wait to see where they match at.
Show of hands.
See, like, when you say shit like that, right? When you're like, okay, I'm on this show and I have to accuse you of these things. I am reluctantly accusing you of these things because I do not want to stereotype and profile, like, with stupid biases, right? That's the way you do it. Not like the other lady who's like, I've watched true crime. I'm a public defender. I know how to stereotype or No! The worst. Jesus Christ. All right, we're about to find out.
Did Jacob guess correctly?
Damn.
He guessed none of them correctly. He guessed none of them correctly.
One? Not even two.
Okay, they're gonna come out and talk.
And she's a public defender! It's always the fucking expert. We watched the one with the animals, and the vet was the worst one. We watched, like, anyone that has an expert as a judge, they always do the fucking worst. We're about to find out.
Talk to you one at a time.
You guessed attempted murder, but no, I had theft in the second degree in fraud. I had a personal check. And I didn't know that on the back of it, it's faint with the person's real information on it. It's like a new security feature. I tried to cash it and they arrested me.
Okay.
Yeah, how did you get your hands on these things?
There's a whole bunch of websites that you can go to and I can get any of your guys' social security numbers, birthdays, and steal any of your guys' information right now.
Oh, she did work for this.
Oh, damn. Thank you, Candy. I mean, she did the best, but was the best really good? You like her!
CIA, boy. Oh my goodness, the government give you a job.
They are two different charges, the theft and the second degree. I robbed Burger King, my old job.
What did you steal from Burger King?
Cash, right?
$5,000.
Okay, yeah, not burgers, cash.
Just money, no food? I mean, while you're in there, you know,
no food. Well, because I was the assistant manager there.
Man, they really trusted you.
It was because I busted my ass there every single day, working from open to close, not seeing my kids, and my manager just kept lying to me and kept lying to me. I just had enough and emptied out the whole safe.
Damn.
Yeah.
All right.
Damn. Just go out with her and she can steal me some expensive gifts. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wild. I really like her now. I feel like she's kind of like a victim in like a broken system. Like, people, especially at fast food places, do not get treated well at all, right? And they're like, they do not get paid enough for the bullshit that they have to deal with. That means you quit, not that you steal from them. But sometimes you have no other choice. Like, where else can you get a job that isn't going to be the same hellscape of an environment to work in, you know? So, like, they give you, if you got like a position and it gives you benefits, you know, you can get to take care of your family. Like, and it sucks if, like, your employer lies to you and doesn't treat you well, and then you reach a breaking point, you know? you reach a breaking point. I'm not excusing her actions, but I'm just saying, like, how do we prevent this shit from happening, you know? Oh my god.
Damn, I've messed everybody up, bro.
I have a drug possession charge from when I was 18. Worked with somebody who was like family to me. Mm-hmm. Ended up getting pulled over by like 15, 16 cops in the crime scene investigation van, and I ended up taking the rap for everything. So,
whoa. It was
crack.
Crack, yeah. Yep.
I didn't finish this charge until I was 25 years
old. Wow.
Wow. So you spent some time.
Yeah.
Why it takes so long?
Yeah. Just because I kept running on probation.
Oh, gotcha.
Oh, well.
You can't be like, doing that,
yeah,
dude.
I would make it like a year, almost a year on probation, and then I had my first son around the time I was 23 when he was
my
born.
My first son.
I was on the run still. It took a lot to be like, I want to finish this part of my life and move forward. So.
It's a big hump. Well, yeah. Good for you, man. Damn. That's
appreciate
awesome.
It, man. Thank you.
I had you for the possession.
This is the other thing. We need better rehabilitation for criminals, especially like that guy was just possessing drugs. Like, I don't know his whole history and his whole life, but like maybe he's not a violent man, you know? And like he just like made really bad choices. Like, how do we get him back on his feet so he can be like a normal contributing member of society? Jesus Christ. Oh, Codex, if it was that easy, man. Wait, I worked at a Tim Hortons for 6 years, and as much as I love my managers, I got sick and tired of that place and the customers, man. And this is like what I think. If you're gonna date somebody, go out with that person to eat at like different like establishments and see how they treat the employees. That's gonna be a big indicator what kind of person they are. Hell yeah, Lemon Toes. Prisons are a business. That is true. It really is. We spend so much money in the United States on prisons and like just the maintenance of prisons, right? Like the paying the electric bills, like having the buildings, paying all of the jobs for like the security and the guards and the police. Like, it's a lot of money to maintain prisons, and we have so many prisons in the US, and it's like, man, with all that money you could rehabilitate these people and help them like not have to stay in prison that long, you know? Yeah. They definitely are. This stuff is supposed to be like lighthearted, seemingly, but it gets you thinking, right? And I think that's important. I think it's important for people to start thinking about these things. Yeah. I mean, yeah, Codex. I mean, yeah. Yeah.
Of drug, but that's not it.
It was attempted murder. It was a scenario where an individual was supposed to fight my cousin at a gas station. Mm. He didn't like how it was turning out, I guess, and the individual decided that he wanted to go get a shotgun and started firing the shotgun.
At the gas station?
At the gas station. And so I acted by the only way that I knew how, and I fired and shot him. When I went for a trial, they ruled that I was wrong for defending myself and defending him, even though he let off two different times. Then I got hit with the spread from some of the gauge, and when he was falling down, getting shot, I got the wrong end of the stick. You know, I did 13 and a half years because of it. I sat down, you know, went in front of a judge, and he declared that my sentence was too long, knocked 40 months off. I'm supposed to still be in the joint right now.
I'm not generally a violent person.
Sure.
It's just, I believe that, you know, in certain times you protect yourself or you protect your family. If you're in those scenarios, I don't know people who would act differently. I mean, that's what people should have firearms for, is to protect themselves, not to go and be the aggressor and hurt people.
Sure.
And I've only been home for 5 months.
Wow.
Wow.
Are you a public defender, by the way?
I started off my career in
public. She's the worst public defender. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Damn, Draco! Get Draco a goddamn medal and full-time benefits and a fucking early retirement. Damn, White Castle for 19 years. I cannot imagine. Oh my God. Yes! Yes! Call her out! Okay, hold on.
Are you a public defender, by the way?
I started off my career in public defense.
It's kind of rough because it's like some of the things you were saying is like as I see on TV, you're a defense attorney. So it's supposed to be how you interpret the law and how you interpret others
to
be fair or non-partial when it comes to certain things to defend them.
Oh, hey, shit. She got told by two people, you need to check yourself before you wreck yourself. Hell yes. Do not let people go and continue their bullshit. them out and they need to stop for a moment and like legitimately reflect. Jesus Christ, I'm glad we're getting a happy ending out of this. In fact, White Castle is where I met Nox. Wait, Draco, you know Nox? Sentient Scimitar Nox? Jesus Christ, Raymond, right? 13 and a half years for defending himself. Goddamn. Virus, hi! All right, my best friend has been in prison for 7 years for defending his friend from someone who followed them out of a party and was being super... The system is wild. And that's the thing. Like, this public defense lady, she's not the only one with, like, these biases, right? There are a lot of people, unfortunately, in the justice system with discriminatory biases that affect the lives of people. Like, yeah, okay, there's so many people in fucking prison, like, for just possessing marijuana, right? And now they're legalizing, like, forms of marijuana and marijuana. They're making these dispensaries for recreational weed, right? And they're gonna tax the shit out of it and make so much money off of it. And like some kid, like that dude, like 18, has weed on them and then goes to jail for fucking 5 years. What was the fucking point? You know? Like, how does that help society? How does that help that person? I'm so sorry. I decided to get on my soapbox here. And I'm just like, I'm upset as an American at the way we run our systems here. And I really want us to do better because these are people. People can change. People can get better. And like, don't put them in prison and waste taxpayer money for like lesser crimes that you could totally like just make them do volunteer work, you know? And like be like, dude, don't do illegal shit. And you know what? If that person likes weed, they could probably work at your fucking recreational weed dispensaries and make you more money off of the taxes you're gonna do for the weed you're gonna sell recreationally. Jesus fucking Christ, I'm sorry, I'm gonna shut up now. Oh my god. Lemon tells was talking about the friend who's in prison for defending their other friend. He was literally a super sheltered homeschooled kid who carried a knife on him and was scared shitless. Oh, damn. It's wild! This world is wild. Alright. Yeah, Codex. Yeah. Tay says my mom has a felony record for weed. It affects her ability to get a job now, and that was over a decade ago. Isn't that wild? How, you know how many people we need jobs? Like, people, like, ugh. Even, like, in the town that I live in, it's always, like, every place has, like, we need help. We're hiring, right? And then you, like, held a weed in your pocket once, and you are generally a nice person, and now you can't work at fucking Burger King because you held a weed once in your pocket. Rabbi! No, I don't want to be president. That's so much fucking work. This is why it's very important to vote, people. It's very important to know, like, unfortunately, the news sucks. News is terrible. I avoid the news, right? But, like, you should actually not avoid the news. You should watch the news. You should be aware of who is, like, being elected for not only, like, the country, but your state, your county, you know, all that kind of shit. And, like, you gotta vote. You gotta vote so we can prevent bullshit from happening. It's important. It's important! Oh my god. Go get that Chinese food, Lemon Toast! Wait, who was it that said that they're roommates with Nox? I didn't know that, Draco. Hell yeah. Am I gonna see you for VR chat this Thursday? Lil Whale, what's up? This is why I have a hard time buying drugs. I would like one weed, please. Kira's hair will change color. Kira for vice president. My hair will change color. I love changing my hair color. All right, hold on. Let's continue this video before we order trash for me to eat.
What didn't happen that night? I went to jail. It was me against my ex-fiance. Things started building up.
Wait! I forgot. What was his criminal charge? I didn't even see.
Partial when it comes to certain things to defend them.
Mine is domestic violence.
Yeah, what? Domestic violence.
What didn't happen that night? I went to jail. It was me against my ex-fiance. Things started building up. He's like on drugs. Everything just came out and I just like
started. Lost and your balloon popped.
Yeah. And so they took his word off of everything. But he doesn't want to further the charges because
this is still active.
Yeah.
Oh, don't say anything else on this. Okay, I'm gonna have you go back. Stop.
You guys are beasts!
You said I attempted murder. I did not. Well, that I got caught for.
That's all of our face right now! That's all of our faces right now! That's our face! Yes, Locker! That's all of our faces right now! Oh, Jesus! I didn't get caught for attempted murder. I completed murder. Jesus Christ. Oh, holy God.
I did the reckless endangerment and stolen vehicle. Oh. When I was 14, my mom gave me a stolen car.
Oh.
And I went on a joyride.
Oh, no, your mom set you up.
She told me not to get caught.
For a path of crime.
I got caught. And I didn't want my baby sister to go in foster care and my mom to go to prison, so I took the slap on the wrist when I was 14.
Oh,
wow. You are the third person.
Oh, that's so much for a 14-year-old. Oh my God, somebody please help her. She needs all the help she can get. She needs therapy. She needs trauma therapy. Yo, can we please invest taxpayer dollars into therapy? Just the same way you go to the doctor every year to make sure you're physically well. You go to the dentist maybe even twice a year to make sure your teeth and your gums are fine. You need to go see your fucking therapist at least once a year to make sure everything mentally is okay. She needs a consensual hug. Yes. Damn. You could drive at 14 in certain states. I think, where is it? Florida. Florida, you can get your permit at 14 and your license at 16. It's wild. America's wild. So she did that stuff at 14, but we're just going to forget about how she was like, I bite people like 5 minutes early. Yep. And she throws tables into walls. And apparently, what is it? has done stuff that she hasn't gotten caught for. Florida is scary. I don't trust doctors. I'm so sorry you've had terrible experiences with doctors. We need trustworthy doctors. I'm gonna nickname her mom. Why? Yeah, therapy would help. Therapy would help a lot. You know what? At the Walmart, this is some shit my AP psychology teacher said in high school, and I agree with. The same way you can go to Walmart and you could go get your eyeglasses, you could go get yourself a blimpy sub garbage sandwich, you can get your tires changed, you can buy all of your toiletries, you could do your grocery shopping, right? You know, all that shit you could do at the Walmart, play your lotto. You should also be able to stop in walk-in therapy. I would like walk-in therapy at Walmart's, please. Your employees fucking need it as well. Oh my God. What? Codex! Alright, hold on. What is Shale's thing here? Oh, thank you for the hydration. Alright. I've had a mouse that we tried to feed to our pet snake, seeing as how we bought it as food stock. This mouse had a problem? What? It proceeded to bite, scratch, and freak the fuck out of the snake until it left him alone. Damn!
God, what is with that discount Bob RSS? He looks like he has windowless free candy van. Someone please save the tiny poodle that free candy Ross super glued to his head. Wait, sweet God, that's his hair. He fashion sense says, yes, I am both a douche and a wannabe douchey artist at the same down, aka your average Starbucks barista. God, how many crumbs are in that man's beard?
I like this man! Girl, this man is a good man! You need to talk shit about the public defense lawyer who is like on TV and in my true crime shows. I will profile you for this crime because of that history I have. Girl, thank you for the 100 gritties. Small and unassuming, but wildly violent. Your little mouse? Damn. Kira, what? Are you saying you're short? I've never denied that I'm short. I'm very accepting of the fact that I'm 5 feet tall. I'm okay with that. What's up? Yes, Lil Will! Yes! Pharmacies have walk-in doctors. Why not therapy? But let me welcome in the Raiders. What's up?
Emotional damage!
Welcome, Steve Raptor 89, my fellow Dino! How was your stream? How are you? Did you
you, Jazz. Let's go. Let me play the thing. I love playing the thing. The thing, I love playing it. This is
the intro to who I am. I'm not challenged via hype.
Piece of shit! You're pretending! You're pretending! Pretend my foot up your ass!
Yuriyako-san!
Kind of bratty, kind of shy.
Support your local streamer.
It's not sus. I can't close the finger, so it's not sus.
She is short and dehydrated. Fuck you, Mid.
Try to bully me on my height as if I haven't for at least a couple decades now always been short and like got used to it. I'm not a fucking Elric. I'm not gonna fight you on my height. Yeah, I am. I'm fucking adorable. I'm 5 feet tall and fucking adorable. You saw me? You'd be like, she's fucking adorable. That's right. Ain't nothing wrong with a short stack. My leash. My short leashes, rise with me, embrace your short height and love it, because we're at the perfect dick punching height, we're at the perfect boob motorboating height. It's a great height to be at. Thank you, girl, for the gifts.
Oh, well, I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, that's right, Tay. Yeah, that's right.
Also follow me on the Dying Bird app.
I do get carded.
/KiraPRaptorGirl.
Oh my god, girl, I see the fucking shit that you wrote. Time to go talk to my Walmart therapist after we get family pictures taken and then pick up the car after it's done in the Walmart workshop and then get some nuggies at McDonald's that are also inside the Walmart. Exactly! Exactly! Shut up, Wayne! Stake, thank you so much for the raid. I hope you have, you know, go take care of yourself if you need to. Thank you so much. We're talking about crimes. Alright, hi.
Choose me today for reckless endangerment. Well, I actually had the car prowl, stolen firearm, Grand Theft Auto, burglary.
Gotcha.
I was a whole different person.
Oh, I saw that no.
Kind of got tired of it, so broke into someone's house, burglary charge.
Yeah, bye.
Took their keys from the front door, Grand Theft Auto. Had the car for a few days, got arrested, and
Nanka.
A McDonald's drive-thru on Easter Sunday.
Yeah, bye.
You want that egg with muffin for breakfast, huh?
I was hungry. I didn't. And then they catch me with the gun.
Was it
yeah, but doste!
How has that impacted you?
Doste!
Well, the impact was just basically getting jobs up until the point where I did get a job, but everything's been pretty solid since then.
So you said it was a different life. Did that change things for you, that experience, or?
Oh, definitely. Friend groups, there's a lot of people I left behind, like a lot of people that I used to use with.
I'm
7 years clean in
congratulations.
September.
Oh, omedetou!
See, I said it was like a fun night. I kinda had it.
It was a fun few days.
Yeah, cool. Akami! Akami-chan, yokoso! Ima dou desu ka? O genki? Genki desu ka? JK nani? それはいいアイディア。いいアイディア好きです。好きです。なんかみんなの性を比べたら、なんか面白いアイディア。マドジャックさん、ようこそ。はい、元気だ。キラちゃんは元気ですよ。なんか KFC は英語でしょ。KFC 日本語じゃねえよ。なんか、KFC は英語なら、なんか、何は日本語？何？モスバーガー。やばい。何ジャズ なに、ちょっと待ってね。なんかもう2分で日本語喋り。
What?
しゃべりました。
The fuck are you doing?
okay. I already did like 2.5 minutes. Manito, what's up? Grawl, was it Grawl? Grawl had done it. Grawl had redeemed Japanese. And Akabi came in. Let's go! Kira-chan, 明日私は新しい日本のゲームする。何のゲーム? What Japanese game are you gonna play tomorrow? I was just saying that, you know, like reacted to the video and stuff. So I like JK's idea. I think it would be so fun to do like a height chart comparison, like me versus the people in chat. Fuck you, Grawl. Grawl, I was high that day and that we were in the BC and you spoke in Japanese to me and I did not expect it. Wait, nani, 20? I don't know that fucking kanji. It's the world kanji. Cookie! Oh my god, it's that Cookie Lava Productions. Thank you so much for the 45 bitties. What did you do with the eggs? Did I miss it? Oh yeah, that was Sunday. So many things happened with those eggs. Mad Jack actually took a really good clip of a fail, an epic fail. Wait, nani no natsu yasumi. Wait, the fucking... Is it the fucking, like, bug-catching, like, summer, like, that Japanese game? Natsumon! Natsuma 20 Seiki no Natsu Yasumi. Yeah, I know what you're talking about! Damn, that's, like, summer, Japanese summer vibes is that game. It's on your Switch right now? Hell yeah, I hope you enjoy that shit. I'm so glad when I was in Japan that I taught middle school and not elementary, because my friends who taught elementary, like, those kids still had like recess and shit, and they would like get bugs, because it's like a Japanese pastime, as like for many children around the world, to collect bugs. But they're like horrendously large in Japan, because Japan is an island, right? So when you have an island, like, bugs are bigger. I don't know how that works. I don't know what the science is. I know what it's scientific, though. And then my friend told me, like, one time one of her students was like, oh, you know, like, oh, sensei, can you open, like, you okay? Give me your hands, Kira, and let me okay? Give you a present. And she was like, okay, and then just dropped a couple worms in her hands. And it took, like, all her might to fight a scream that she wanted to emit from her throat, because she did not want worms in her hands. I taught in Japan for a year. Was it a year? No, was it 2 years? Oh, I think it was 2 years. Oh, shit. Less bugs, but bigger. Yes, Evan. Let me see. I believe Pokemon was based on bug catching. 100% Sting. 100%. I'm pretty sure, like, the guy who... Like, the team and the guy behind Pokemon were, like, they were trying to emulate that bug-catching pastime with Pokemon. Islands breed abnormal sizes due to the limited amount of predation and food. Oh, hell yeah. Thank you for the science. All right. Oh, damn, Hellgamer. That's shitty. I'm so sorry. Wait, worms are mild? They are mild. I'd rather have worms than any other bug. Kira lost it here. What are you talking about? Did you teach in a small village? I did teach in the countryside. I, like, taught in a town that did have the train station for that area. Like, I lived next to the train station, so I could get, like, into Osaka pretty easily. Like, I lived in Osaka Prefecture, but, like, in the countryside. And I would, like, have to take a bus, and I would see, like, fucking rice fields and shit on my way to work to this middle school. Oh, but I loved it. It was so cute. Like, the kids wore, like, the sailor outfits, and the boys wore those, like, the black jacket and pants with, like, the gold buttons. It was so cute. Like, okay, I'm very realistic and grounded, right? So, like, I know that Japan is not anime. Like, you're not gonna go to Japan and people are glomping you and, like, Naruto running. No, they're also regular-ass humans just like us, right? But, like, so many of the things that you see in anime, like, you know, they come from life, right? And so, like, seeing like the shit like in like the fucking slice of life animes that I watched, it was so good. It was so cute. Dear, how are you? Oh my fucking god. They had us this one time. Hold on, I'm gonna put this away. They had us this one time. One time they were like, okay, so I was in Osaka, right? And they got all the foreign teachers, like for the program that I went on to like teach English, they got us all together and they're like, we would like to give you a Japanese cultural experience. We would like you to see what it's like to harvest rice. So they literally got like 12 of us and like mostly white people from US, Canada, and England, right? To come and dress up, like, you know, in like clothes that you could get dirty and rough in, right? To this rice paddy that the supervisor of my board of education, like, owned, and like give us like sickles and like by hand cut up all these like bundles of rice, tie them up, put them on the thing to dry them, right? And I was like, yo, this is free labor. So I just took my phone and I took pictures and they're like, oh, Kira sensei, why aren't you working with all of your peers? And I was like, oh, I'm a historian. I'm taking pictures. I'm taking pictures for the program. And I'll send them to you. I will email them to you. And my friends are like, Kira's just getting out of manual labor. She don't want to do shit. And then after like they had sweated for like an hour and stuff doing all this manual labor, and I'm just like watching everybody do this shit and taking pictures and like being like, yeah, you could do it, you know, the supervisor comes out on his fucking like machine, like a fucking like lawnmower, but it's for collecting rice, and just like zoom 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 zoom, like gets all the rice with the machine. He's like, this is how we do it now. We used to do it that way historically by hand. We don't do that anymore. And I was like, god damn it. You just want to see these white people sweat and get harvest rice. But then the cool thing was we got to like see the machine that you put the rice through and like removes the grains from like the little shells and stuff. And then we cooked that rice and we had instant curry and fresh rice. And it was fucking good. It was delicious. And I didn't do shit. Yeah, I was with the JET program, Raymond. I did the JET program. What the hell? There's no water. It's dry when it's time to harvest. Why are you being turned on? Also, who said that thing about do they speak with southern accents? Who's watching Azumanga Daioh? Osaka does have an accent, like a dialect, and I love it. I love it so much. And, like, what is it? Like, and when I went to, like, Tokyo, and I would talk to people, they're like, why do you sound like you're from Osaka? And I'm like, because that's where I lived! And, like, apparently, like, anytime I ever talked to anyone that was, like, not from Osaka, they'd be like, why do you have an accent? Are you Japanese? And, like, I had studied abroad in Osaka, and then I had done the JET program in Osaka. So, like, all of my speaking practice with, like, actual, like, native Japanese speakers was in Osaka. Wait, in the Azumanga Daioh manga, Osaka had a New York accent. In the anime, she had a southern accent. Oh, damn, mid. That's not cool. Hello, thank you for the hydrate candy. I think there were, like, a couple other anime, though, that, like, whenever there's someone from Osaka or from, like, just basically anywhere that's not, like, Tokyo, they always give them an accent. And it's always, like, a rural country accent. Even though, like, it's not technically country accents that are the equivalent, but I guess they are the closest equivalent when you're, like, dub shit in English. You know what I mean? I think Love Hina. Oh, I didn't watch Love Hina. I had a lot of friends who watched Love Hina, but I didn't watch Love Hina. I was just watching Azumanga Daioh for a watch along before this. Hell yeah. Kansai accents are either New York or hillbilly. All right, I'm rolling the R's for you, Hell Gamer. Wait, we were watching a video about crime. and criminals. Let me see. Let's see. Are they gonna put her in her lane again?
I had you a couple of times.
Yes. So you originally thought domestic violence.
Yep.
Yes, which was incorrect.
And then I thought that you were a black male.
Yes, which
was incorrect. Right. Oh my God. Salvation.
Okay, what was your conviction?
Multiple counts of identity theft.
How much money did you get?
Close to a million, probably.
Whoa!
I went from 0 to 26 felonies in one fell swoop. So 25 counts of identity theft and then possession of a controlled substance.
What was the controlled substance?
Heroin and meth.
Oh, you was high on this shit, huh?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Hey, man, okay.
Basically, my ex and I, right at the height of, like, I had a career in television and media, got hooked on Oxy. Oxy led to heroin and led to smoking heroin and meth.
Damn.
And then ended up basically losing everything. We learned how to print IDs, get profiles of people, use their lines of credit, and just took off for about a year and a half. And then...
Damn! How do you get there? How do you get there? What happened in your life that you were like, yes, I'm ready to become a criminal and commit these extreme crimes? Love Hina took your innocence candy, and Love Hina was the first anime you owned every single episode of. Isn't Love Hina a harem anime? A harem anime, right? Like, boring protagonist lives in house, maybe some kind of boarding house, some kind of house he inherited, maybe studying for college, basically has a lot of free time to spend with at least a handful of beautiful women who are also always home, and they take turns, like, you know, jiggling their assets on screen. Isn't that what Love Hina is? Chitito, hi! Is this never gonna give you up with the... Never gonna give you... Yes. Yeah. Do you see it? Do you see what I'm playing? It's up there. It's up there. You need pointers from this man. Nitty gritty, no! Do not embrace a life of crime! Shinobu is best Love Hina waifu. Chitito, hi, how are you? Tenshi Muyo is also one. And also, fun fact, Tenshi is my nickname. Oh, aso nano. Oh my God, maybe his first crime was tax evasion? Perhaps, perhaps. My first anime I owned fully was Martian successor Nadesh.
Hello, are you okay?
No!
Are you okay?
I'm in track.
Do you have it together?
Benny, hi!
Get it together.
Be gay, do crime. Do crimes that help our society. Let me see. I only ever know how they... How do you pronounce that? Nadeshiko? I know every time I see it's like Nadeshiko with a shh. Hi. We've been watching this video, Benihana, about crimes and matching them to a person, and life is wild. Life is wild. We need more therapy in this life. More therapy, less prisons, please. Eat the big toes of the rich. They don't need them. They don't need them. All right, hold on, let's continue.
And me, my ex, and then a friend of ours were arrested on March 28th, 2013.
Okay.
But March 29th, 2013 is my clean and sober date, and okay. I just recently celebrated 10 years of being clean and sober.
Hey, man, congratulations, man. Yeah. Good stuff.
You know, success builds on success, and I took that energy with me when I got out 5 years ago and just ran with it.
Oh. Well,
thank you very much.
Thank you.
How was this experience?
Good. It's good to know the story. When you walk into a room, how do people see?
Woman! Woman, please! For those of you who have just joined us, this woman literally just profiled the shit out of people. She was like, oh, domestic abuse must be a man. And she was like, I think this dude who looks ethnic is a black male. And he's like, I'm South Asian. And then this woman was also like Oh my God, all of her takes were terrible. Terrible! And she's a public defense lawyer. Jesus Christ. Everything she said was terrible. So yes, it is good to know the story before you judge people. Basically, Codex, basically. I am so upset. But what I really liked about this video is that two of the people from the lineup, and we don't even know what else has happened, because, you know, they don't include all of the cuts in here, right? Like, they basically were like, girl, please, you can't be doing this. Please check yourself before you wreck yourself. And she was like, oh shit, okay, let me backpedal. So, like, I'm hoping she had, like, an eye-awakening moment here and, like, reflects, you know, for the future. Oh my God, basically, Raymond, basically. Oh my God. She never claimed to be a good defense lawyer. Thank you for the counting the burps. Did I burp? I don't even notice anymore. There's this video of Miss Lala burping on stream and she apologizes so much. And I was like, I burp all the time. Yeah, exactly, Hellgamer. Anybody could commit domestic abuse. Doesn't matter what gender you are. Let me see. You don't think I did. I know I have burped this stream, though. What else are you gonna say?
See you. And then how do you make certain that you take up space to defy all of those stereotypes? You learn a lot through this process.
I think there's a lot of reasons that people commit crimes. It's certainly not something to judge someone based off of. You know, everyone's got their own story, and that's just maybe a part of and a piece of what makes someone who they are at any given point.
See, that dude was cool. Everybody. That dude was cool. That dude was cool. Burping is hot. You know, I'm a professional burper. I have been commissioned to burp.
Emotional damage.
I'm still riding that high from months ago. Oh my God. I mean, yes, this is true, Codex, but yeah, this is something like it's okay to know what the statistics are, like how common some certain crimes are, but like don't let it be the thing that drives your judgment, especially when you're actually like able to determine the fate of someone, you know? I did, Logger! I did! If you ever need a burp commission, hit me up. I bought like Diet Dr. Peppers specifically just to record them with. Let me see, we're closing this shit up. All right, we're doing it, y'all. We're doing it. We're finally doing it. This is the moment you've all been waiting for. All of you know I hate Panda Express. I hate it. And I have been dared to eat it on stream. And so we're gonna create something here. Honey walnut, we'll do polls. We'll do polls, right? Because if you're here, you're likely to come to the stream on Sunday to see my suffering, right? Why, Kiro? I was dared! Yuriyoko-san, I do not want this. I hate Panda Express. Panda Express is trash to me. It's trash food, right? Don't knock the cream cheese Rangoon. Look, Rangoons, I like them. Again, probably another American-created thing that they now sell in Asian fusion restaurants. But, da-da-da-da-da, I'm suffering. But yeah, I've been dared to order Panda Express and eat it on stream. So that's what we're doing Sunday. Such a tragedy. Can we get 5 gifted subs? Do not give me 5 subs. I didn't know you went to a garbage dump website that is called Panda Express. I don't want to be here, but I've been dared. All right, hold on. So I don't think this menu is accurate. I just like looked up in images like a menu of Panda Express, but it looks like I don't think these prices are accurate. I think it's much more expensive these days. how old is this? When a bigger plate with 3 entrees and a side starts at 9-10. What a gift. What a gift. You Googled it? Crab Rangoons are from California. Yes! Thank you, Mid Valley. I wasn't sure, and I try not to spread misinformation, so I'll always let you know if I think something, or I know something, or I'll look it up and let you know later. KP, and the KP stands for Kung Pouch. Lemon Juice!
Thank you, Lemon Juice! Thank you for the... Oh, Lemon Juice! Lemon Juice, you actually have to do that, Lemon Juice! Lil Will, what have you done? People are irresponsibly spending their money! Oh my god, I recognize those people who got gifted subs! Anne and Ranger and Wade and Digi! I haven't seen Shadow Strike type, but I hope they enjoy it. I hope you're a lurker and you've been enjoying the streams. And now you get in the house! Let's go! Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for the 5 gifted subs, Lemon Toes. Thank you for resubscribing. Holy shit, 6 months. Let's go. Let's go.
All right, hold on. Welcome back, Scurvy. It's time. It's time to make decisions. It's time. All right. So which one are we getting? Where are you making me throw my money at? We're definitely getting at least a plate, right? With 2 entrees and a side? Or are we getting a bigger plate with 3 entrees and a side? That's like a lot of food. You're going to fucking give me leftovers and I'm going to like feed it to my swamp mates. The bigger plate. All right. 3 entrees and 1 side, and we could get like some egg rolls or rangoons or something, right? All right, we're going big. Basically, a lot of Chinese food comes from California or New York, right? And they're a poor man's version of the real thing. Yes, I'm well, 100%. Swamp meat? No, swamp mates. The mates in my swamp. Egg rolls. I'll just make my own egg rolls. All right, here we go. Okay, we're going with a bigger plate. Let me write this shit down so I don't forget it. And I might ask my mods, Sai and Tay, if they're able to help me also remember the shit. We're gonna run polls, guys. We're gonna be running polls. All right, so we're gonna choose the entrees first, right? So let's go look at the entrees. All right, I told you already. One entree is going to be the mushroom chicken because it's the one that Keith said was the best one. And I like mushrooms. Whoa, I just wrote mushroom kitchen on my paper. Mushroom chicken. This is what happens when you try to write and talk at the same fucking time. Mushroom chicken. Got it. All right, here we go. Wait, hold on. We all know the meat comes from Ohio. I live in Ohio and can confirm this. Thank you. Yo, get the kids meal. Let's get you the most spice. Why? Why do you want me to suffer? I thought you were trying to convince me to like it. If you want to convince me to like it, you got to choose things you think I'll like. I already hate it. I'm going into this wanting to hate it. All right, black pepper Angus steak sounds good, but probably isn't, but sounds good. Let me see. She's going to give us shit tons of food to us, which is crap, by the way. Perfect time for me to destroy the toilet. Yeah, I'll be taking the preemptive Pepto before I eat this. Everyone says orange chicken. All right, let's look at our choices. We have honey sesame chicken. All right, this shit was not on the menu when Keith did his review, and I'm glad, because that's like the kind I like. I like sesame chicken. We got orange chicken. We got black pepper Angus steak. We got string bean chicken breast. We got sweet fire chicken breast. We got kung pao chicken. We got mushroom chicken. What is this other stuff? There's like fucking zucchini in here. Get that out. I don't know if you've actually been to a Panda Express. Anytime you go there and there's like a vegetable mixed in with the meat, there's way more vegetable than meat. They are overcharging for less meat, I'll tell you what. All right, black pepper chicken, grilled teriyaki chicken, broccoli beef, Beijing beef, honey walnut shrimp, eggplant tofu. All right, what are we into? What are we into? I like veggies, but I'm not going to pay extra for mostly veggies. All right, we're going to gather up some choices. We need like 5 max and then we'll vote. Broccoli beef, eggplant tofu. It's worse if you use their drive-thru. I don't eat at Panda Express. I didn't even know they had a drive-thru. Broccoli, beef, eggplant, tofu, kung pao, mushroom, chicken, and orange juice. Why do you make fun of me? I'll take air for 500, Kira. Oh, like orange chicken? All right, the picture looks like vegetable toddler to me. Candy, Kira spends 3 streams talking about how Panda Express is garbage. Also, Kira orders from Panda Express based. I just, look, I'm willing to be proven wrong. All right, I'm willing to be proven wrong. But my opinion already is that Panda Express is literally shit. So, get the shrimp. All right. Honey sesame, honey walnut shrimp, grilled teriyaki. Those are my... Okay. We need to make a poll that has orange chicken, honey sesame chicken, what was the other one? Honey walnut shrimp, broccoli beef, and eggplant tofu. Right. It's like the Mexican restaurant next to my house makes better Chinese food. Probably. Compared to the Panda, probably. Thank you for the hydrating. I need it. What? All right. Can we get a poll? I'm going to say it again. I'm so sorry, mods. I'm going to do this to you. Andre! Orange chicken. Honey sesame chicken. Honey walnut shrimp. Broccoli, beef, eggplant, tofu. Please choose. And the top 2 choices I will include for ordering. So please choose whichever one you want. Oh, we gotta do the thing. We gotta vote. CEO, entrepreneur, born in 1964, Jeffrey Bezos. Vote! CEO, entrepreneur, born in 1964, Jeffrey Bezos. Vote! No, yeah, you should choose the things you think I'd actually like. You're trying to prove that Panda Express is good. Not that I'll hate it. I already hate it. You gotta convince me to hate it. I hate it. I hope you enjoyed that. All right. What did we get? First place, orange chicken. All right. I'm writing it down. What was second place? Orange chicken, not kitchen. Orange. Can't I want you to both love and hate it, though? That way I win either way. Why? Honey sesame? Oh, shit. Okay. All right. Honey sesame chicken. All right, that's going to be you. I'm going to go to this fucking Panda Express. All right, hold on. All right. If any of those things are out, I'll go with whatever else we were looking at. What was it? Honey walnut shrimp? Rigged. I didn't get to see second. I trust my mods. Mods. No Kung Pao. Bad poll. Kung Pao looks spicy. Wow, that one was juicy. That was a juicy one. Akira's new restaurant, Orange Kitchen. First Kitchen. The most resentful mukbang stream, for sure. All right, let's look at the sides. What is it? We get one side with this. Thank you for counting the burp, Shale. We get one side with this. All right, where are my sides at? Our sides are mixed vegetables, chow mein, which looks like lo mein, fried rice, white steamed rice, and brown steamed rice. I'm honestly more of in the camp of like fried rice or chow mein. Not mixed veggies. You could do half and half. Kaiju kittens. You could do half and half. Also, welcome. Welcome. We are choosing my punishment. Fried rice and chow mein. Fried rice. How many zeros is that? 1, 2, 3. 100,000%. Super greens. You would drown yourself in chow mein. Chow mein. Do we need a vote for this? Do we need a vote between chow mein and fried rice? You could do half fried rice, half chow mein. All right. Let's do a vote for chow mein and fried rice. If I could do half and half when I go there, I'll do it. If they don't do it, then I'll choose. It's noodle time. It's pretty hard to fuck up fried rice. You would think, Raymond, it can be fucked up. If someone gave me the choice between world peace and infinite chow mein, I'm sorry, y'all.
Yes, I think I'm being turned on.
Oh, vote. Are we going to go? No, you didn't have to put half in half. Uncle Roger disagrees. You didn't have to put half in half. Only chow mein or rice. I will ask for half and half. But you know how sometimes you go someplace and you'll be like, can I get half and half? And they'll be like, no, you have to choose. And you'll be like, well, I could do this at the other Panda Express. Why can't we do it here? And they'll be like, sorry, fuck you. And you're like, oh, okay. That's what I mean. That's what I mean. Metal Scar. I know what you're talking about. K's Kitchen. I think Uncle Roger did a review of K's Kitchen's fried rice. All right, okay. So it's half and half for the side. What is it? Fried rice and then chow mein. Right, but if we don't get half and half because they say fuck you, which is very likely. I have really great people skills, but I have done something like that before where like I could always, oh my god, thank you Tay for putting the poll in the mod channel so I could see it. Thank you. But I've tried to do that before. I went to IKEA once and I was like, hey, I don't want the mixed veggies side. Can I get mac and cheese instead? And they were like, no, that's a separate charge. You have to get it like in the picture. And I was like, at every other IKEA, I've been able to substitute a side out. And they're like, well, not here. And I was like, okay, but I still want mac and cheese. And can I just not get the veggies? And you just put mac and cheese on my plate? And they're like, okay, but it's an extra charge. But I'm still putting the veggies on your plate. I was like, I don't want them, though. I will not eat them. Please do not waste food. Just put the fucking mac and cheese on another side plate, and I'll pay extra for it. But I don't want the veggies. And, like, my friends were like, Kira, why are you holding up the line? Don't argue with them. And I'm like, I literally am trying to order my food and they're saying no. Like, I'll pay the fucking extra fee. I just don't want veggies. Give me mac and cheese. So at the end of the day, she still put the veggies on my plate and put the mac and cheese on the side. And I didn't eat the veggies out of spite. Except I did. I did eat the veggies because I don't waste food. But I really didn't want that. I only wanted mac and cheese and the meatballs and the gravy and the lingonberry sauce and the... So yeah, it happens. It happens. So that's what I'm saying. We'll go half and half. But if for some reason they IKEA me, then we're going to go chow mein. And I'm so glad you're here. Lemon Toast gifted your sub. Thank you, Anne. Carrot. No, I like veggies. Fuck you, Shale. Fuck you, Yuri Yoko-san. Oh my god. All right. What are we getting next? Oh yeah. Would you like me to get one of these bullshits? These things. We could choose one of them. One of them. How many? There are five of these? There are five. That's perfect. That's perfect for a poll. That's perfect for a poll. I hate that I'm doing this. Can we get another poll with these items? The chicken pot sticker, the cream cheese rangoon, the chicken egg roll, the veggie spring roll, the crispy shrimp. Is it just called a spring roll if there's vegetables in it and an egg roll if there's a meat in it? You know what I mean? Cream cheese raccoon. Cream cheese raccoon. It's based on the wrap. Oh, yeah. Are they different? Are they different wraps? Are they different? Like, is this like made with like flour and this is made with like rice paper? Like rice flour, or is this like wheat flour, like, you know, wheat flour versus rice flour? Is that what you have? Extras, it's time to vote. One more time. CEO, entrepreneur, born in 1964, Jeffrey Bezos. Vote! CEO, entrepreneur, born in 1964, Jeffrey Bezos. Vote! Come on, Jeffrey, you can do it. Pave the way, put your back into it. Tell us hi, show us how. Look at where you came from, look at you now. Zuckerberg and Gates and Buffett. Amateurs can fucking suck it. Fuck their wives, drink their blood. Come on, Jeff, get him. Terrible, FYI. I believe it. I believe everything at this establishment is terrible. I believe we'd get better cream cheese rangoons if I made them myself, and I'm a terrible cook. What is gonna win? Oh my god. Oh my god, the cream cheese rangoon is winning. Man. Okay, if we're doing like, okay, there's like, if we're doing like a Panda Express taste test, we gotta do like the next Sunday is like actual Chinese food takeout. We're trying to make her like it. Yes, that's what you're trying to do. I already hate Panda Express. I hate Panda Express. I think it's garbage. Your goal here is to make me like it. I eat there, but the rangoons suck. All right, but we're going with the rangoons. Could you give me a screenshot of these as well? So that way, let me see, cream, cheese, rangoons. All right, I've written it down. It's not even Philadelphia. I kind of want to teach myself how to make cream cheese rangoons. I feel like, what is that? What is it made out of? What's the wrap? Oh, thank you. So chicken pot sticker was in second place. All right, cool. I didn't even see that you wrote crispy shrimp something. Amazing. Thank you so much, Tay and Cy, for making these polls. I know I'm making work extra. What other places do you hate? Wait, why? Why? I hate chain sub sandwich places. I hate Subway. I hate Jimmy John's. I hate Quiznos. I hate Blimpy. I hate all those places. If I must get a sub, because other people I'm with are like, let's go get a sub. I'm like, okay, Firehouse. Firehouse is acceptable. Like, if I must eat from a chain sub place, it's going to be Firehouse. Pizza places usually have better subs. No, and Arby's. I hate Arby's. Arby's is so garbage. I wanted to like Arby's. So many of my friends like Arby's. No, Jersey Mike's is garbage too. And I went to Arby's and I had one of their like roast beef sandwiches. And I was like, I hate roast beef, apparently, because this is nasty to me. And but they're the curly fries though. I fuck with the curly fries. If they're fresh curly fries, I'ma do it. But not the sandwiches. Arby's. Arby's nuts. Let me see. Get Meat Mountain from Arby's. That sounds garbage. That sounds awful. people. I worked there for 6 years, and I hated it my second year. Oh, no, Yuri Yoko's. There was a year of a honeymoon phase with Arby's. Wait, French dips from Arby's? Ew, gross. Arby's is garbagies. Make her eat the chocolate. Candy, thank you for hydrating me. I'll sit up straight. I prefer crinkle. I love fries in general. All fries are good. I love potato. I only get the Reuben and the gyro, or the, it was a euro at Arby's. They got that at Arby's? What? Wait, Arby's is actually a fucking illegal booty butts trash. Friends don't let friends eat Arby's. And friends don't let friends eat Panda Express. You guys are not my friends. You're not. You're making me eat Panda Express. Wait, Provost, Chinese chains are like a lottery. The food can taste wildly different depending on which one you go to. There's 8 OEC Japanese Express near me. Some are good and some are stay the fuck away bad. Can we dare her to eat Arby's next? No. 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 Cause like, okay, look. Like, oh my god,
Ninja. But Arby's, they have the meats.
No. Oh my god. But you like Arby's? You go enjoy your Arby's. There's more Arby's for you because I don't want any. Little Whale's like, I'd rather eat ass than Arby's. It'll probably taste better. Oh my god. Wait, getting her to eat Arby's is too far. It is. Arby's is. Okay, so look. My reasoning behind allowing this to occur, in which you make me eat Panda Express, is because, you know, I'm ready. I'm ready to try again. It's been years since I've had Panda Express. Maybe it is better. Maybe it is better now. I'm okay. I'm ready to be proven wrong, right? And even if not, it's probably at least edible, you know? And, like, I can feed it to my swamp mates. It'll probably reheat okay. I don't think Arby's would reheat okay. Like, I would literally be buying Arby's to throw in the trash, you know? And I would just be throwing money in the trash. And so, oh my god. They had fucking sliders? I didn't know that. Next food torture stream, the Arby's meal. I feel like I should make it like a joint like meal slash mixology stream, right? So like we order Panda Express, right? And then I'll make a Panda Express inspired cocktail. And then I will never do Arby's. But if we did Arby's, then I would make an Arby's inspired cocktail. So I can at least have some alcohol to help me through the suffering. Ew, Arby's might be very cold. That's gross. Yeah, reheated Arby's does sound like hell. But I feel like reheated Panda Express will probably be better. What's up? Hey, it's playtime. Welcome to my suffering. We have just chosen the things that I will order this Sunday for my Panda Express stream. I can't believe it. Arby's is the result of a sewage mixology stream. Oh my god, Panda Express smoothie. That's disgusting. Like, can we name the cocktail? We can call it. That's nasty, Shale. That's nasty. Oh my god. That is nasty. I hate that I read that. I'm glad I didn't say it out loud. I would have been like. Oh my, ew, she was right though, Candy. My opinion on Arby's is fuck Arby's. Yeah, that's me too, that's me too. Just get a shake. Welcome to Kira's Panda Express. Poo Electric Boogaloo 2. I will be taking the preemptive Pepto before I have Panda Express. I think I'm going to name the stream Preemptive Pepto and Panda Express. That'll be the name of the stream. Oh my god. Wait, should we hold on. I want to get all of your takes. Hold on. I want to get all of your takes right now. Where's the tier? Where's the tier? I was going to play Dredge today. Where's the tier? Why does this Pokemon look so sussy? Hold on. Let me see. Is there like a fast food? Where's the fast food? Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. I don't even know what some of these are. I don't even know what some of these are. Is this a good spread of fast foods? Or should we look for another one? The P in Kira P stands for Pepto. Yep. I don't know that I've actually tried all of these. Me drinking my Panda Express smoothie during the Kira P. Do they even have smoothies at Panda Express? This is a good spread. All right. So we gotta change this. First of all, there are too many categories. I think we'll keep the never had. It looks fine to me as Panda Express. You know where that's going. All right. So we're gonna have. We need some good tiers. Hold on. Let me presentation mode. Thank you. Can we zoom in a bit? Can we zoom in just a little bit? Yep. Perfect. Zaxby's. McLovin it tier. Oh my god, yes. The McLovin. McLovin it. What are we gonna name this one? F has to be Panda Express as the rank. Oh my god, you're right. Panda Express / garbage. Nasty AF. Oh my god, is Pawful here? Hi, Pawful. Oh my god, Pawful. I hate Panda Express, and they've chosen my things. Go check out Pawful. Pawful has the best Donald Duck impression on the internet. Pawful is also a Twitch partner plus Alpha Blue Omega Supersonic content creator. Pawful, I'm telling you right now, because true homies don't let homies eat Panda Express. Don't do it. But yeah, I'm gonna eat Panda Express. We're going with mushroom chicken. We're going with orange chicken. We're going with honey sesame. Then we're going to go half-half chow mein fried rice. And then we're picking up some cream cheese rangoons. That's what we're doing on Sunday. Pawful is Sonic, yes. Dragon! Hi! Hi! All right, we gotta get some tiers in the middle here, right? Like, let me see. I think as we do it. All right, so Arby's is going here. This is Arby's. I've never had this one. Oh, look. Blimpy. Garbage. I've never had Bojangles. Boston Market. It's slightly above garbage. What's slightly above garbage? Boston Market. Slightly above. Like, I guess if I have no choice, like, that's what it is. You can have my Bojangles. The Panda Express hate is quickly becoming the best Kira P story arc. Why?
I heart you, Manito! Thank you so much for the sub! Let's go!
Oh, yo, if you want to do this yourself, here. Here's the linky. Get that linky. I used to have Boston Market where I'm at. Then they took it away for good reasons. Yeah, because it's kind of garbage. Jazz!
Jazz Kara gifted a tier 1 sub.
That's to really sweet, Jazz!
They have given their gift subs in the channel.
Thank you! Thank you for gifting a sub to Pawful! Thank you! Thank you, thank you! Appreciate that! Enjoy those emotes! That's right! Twerk that ass! My god, me too! Me too! Me too. Okay, look. Okay, so what was it? It's homie garbage. No, man, cause like even that is better. Like this is like good drunk food would be this tier, and that's like where Taco Bell would go. Where's Taco Bell? Taco Bell is good drunk food. You gotta take that preemptive Pepto. But this is good drunk food. You're drunk, you're whether, like, literally or figuratively, you know? Like, that's where you go. And I think that's what happens to most of you when you get Panda Express. That's your drunk food. You're not sober. You're not making wise decisions. Burger King. I actually really like Burger King. What is this one? I seek it out. What do you mean, why? What do you mean, Kira, please? What do you mean? Burger King is pretty good. Burger King is not garbage, Rob. Burger King is not garbage. Your taste is all messed up. I need to help you. Burger King is D-tier. I get such bad service every time I go to a Burger King and only Burger King. I get bad service no matter where I fucking go. Oh my god. The best thing at BK is the fries. Yes. Okay, wait. Can we talk about the evolution of Burger King fries? Burger King fries, I thought, were the McFucking best. Hold on. I finished my tea. I need to crack open a cold one. Ayo. Yeah, we're adding vodka to that. Let's go. I do not have troll-level taste buds. What are you talking about? Hold on. I need to change the title. We're fighting now. We're fighting. These are fighting words. You're fighting with me. Let me see. Fighting over fast food. No, that's too accurate. Let me see. Can I write fuck you in my Twitch title? Panda Express is garbage. Fight me. I'm in a fighting mood. Taco Bell used to be great before they cut the menu. Oh my god, they had so many good ones. All right, hold on. BK, Burger King had the best fucking fries. There was something about it, like the potato quality, the crispiness, the way it was soft and fluffy on the inside, but nice crunch on the outside. It was like golden and a little bubbly, right? And they've like changed their fry recipe, I feel like, 3 or 4 times over the years. Now they're just okay, but I still, like, fuck. Can we talk about breakfast? Burger King breakfast fucking slaps. Give me them tiny little tater tots, right, with my croissant sandwich. Oh, shit. Tier! Checkers fries. Fresh, extremely good. I choose to go to war with both sides. I went into Panda. Pat! Hi, Potato! I went into Panda, and I asked for the Panda meat, and the cook's... No, Panda Express doesn't serve you panda meat. They serve you panda shit. A panda shits out something, and then they make food with it. That's what's at Panda Express. Hi, Gogeta. Hi, Gogeta. All right, hold on. All right, so Burger King is good. Burger King is good. I need it. I need, yeah, Panda Shit Express. That's not very expressive of the band. Look. All right. What's Cane's? Raisin Cane's. Chicken fingers. I've never had that before. Carl's Jr. Never had that before. Never had any of that shit before. That shit, I've never had it. All right. Let me see. Checkers. Checkers is good drunk food. This is good drunk food. You're drunk. You want them fries. Get them loaded. Oh, so good. Mad Jack, that reminds us, we're all talking about Pan Express. Have you ever seen Panda Cheese commercial? I have not. I have not. Raising Cane's is pretty good. Candy, thank you for watering your streamer. A&W is bomb. I need to go take a tour of the United States and go eat all the trash food across the country. I'm gonna get a van. I'm gonna renovate it, right? It's gonna have a bed in it. And I'm gonna drive across these United States and I'm gonna eat all the shit on the road. We're gonna pack like, you know, like a 10 pack of Pepto-Bismol and Truly lemonades and man, Titan, I can English too. Sometimes I know in English. But Cane's is fucking amazing. Where's Cane's? What side of the USA is it on? All right, hold on. When my band was on tour, we ate Carl's Jr. like 5 times and I felt like trash. Oh yeah, don't binge this. Don't binge this. You need to like have, like you'll have Checkers and then you need to like go and eat something green the next day. Drink so much water and Gatorade. Afterwards, Kira needs to go into a diet program. I gotta have an exercise routine while I go taste the United States. We have Cane's in Texas. In Texas! In Texas! Kira, fast food road trip. I feel like it would be... Oh, fuck! Do I still have Truth or Dare as a thing? Oh my god, I'm so sorry! That was from last stream! Let me see. Since you haven't watched a Panda Cheese commercial before, I dare you to watch the top 7 Panda Cheese commercials on YouTube. If you could send the video to a mod and they can let me know if I can watch it, I'll watch it. But yeah, I'm sorry. Truth or Dare was from last stream. Don't binge any of this. That's right, don't binge any of this. All right, don't binge any of it. This is not good. Eat something green and drink water the next day. All right, hold on. Okay. I have qualms about Chick-fil-A, because as a gay, I cannot support Chick-fil-A. It does fucking slap, though. Before I knew how evil they were, I did enjoy it. I only enjoy the breakfast, though. A lot of my taste for, like, fast food is, like, is the breakfast slapping? Because the breakfast was really good, but, yeah, Chick-fil-A is a piece of shit. So, let's have another one. Hold on. We need to add a row below. Thank you. And this is, fuck you. This is specifically fuck you. All right, there we go. Wait, hold on. Here we go. Let me go with, yeah, here we go. Fuck you. There you go. Perfect. Fuck filet. Because, like, I was introduced to it in high school. They sold the breakfast, like chicken biscuits, and they were fucking delicious. But yeah, I can't support it. Let me see. Even though they have the negatives, their food is like crack. Yes! They always have a fucking line. Okay. What do you guys think about Chipotle? What do you guys think about Chipotle? I know I talk a lot of shit about Panda Express, but I actually really like Chipotle. I seek it out. I will put it here. B, C, S! It's good drunk food. It's such good... Okay, look, look. Look, 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 look. Raymond! Chipotle is really good. Oh, yeah, the sofritas is good. Look, Chipotle, like, when I was a college student, Chipotle, like, saved me because it was really expensive, but it would actually make 2 meals for me. So it was like, wait, I'm getting a deal out of this. And it's good cold. Fight me. It's good cold. Chipotle is good cold. My asshole burns. I bought Kira a lot of Chipotle. Yes, Codex, you have bought me a lot of Chipotle. I don't have a Chipotle near me now, and I miss it so much. But like, oh, I love Chipotle. My sister, who's living in South Korea, she's like, she hasn't been home in like 3 years. And she's like, I can't wait to go home. any Chipotle. Oh my god. You are good cold or something, pants grudge. Oh my god. Oh my god, you're a weeb and your sister's a Korea weeb? Yeah, yeah, she's a Korea boo and I'm a she's like super into K-pop. So she look, I went to Japan cuz I'm a weeb and she went to Korea cuz she's a Korea boo. So like here we go. Wait, it's good, but there's a better burrito chain in Canada called Fat Bastards, and it's tainted my opinion of Chipotle because it's so much better. No! You know what's like a better version of Chipotle? Qdoba. Qdoba got this lime seasoned chicken. Oh! It's so good. It's way better than Chipotle. They got this, like, I forgot what the fucking name of it, because, like, it's so hard for me to find Qdoba's, but, like, Qdoba's have this, like, lime something seasoned chicken, and, like, oh my god. Like, maybe you've had sex before, but have you had Qdoba? Qdoba, look for it. Look for it. It's so good. It's so good. I highly recommend it. No, McDonald's nuggets. I'm gonna put McDonald's at the top. I do love McDonald's. How will you rate Wendy's? All right, let's go find Wendy's. Let's go find Wendy's. Hello, Wendy. All right, so you know Wendy's. Wendy's is that place where, like, when you're a kid, you're like, ew, only moms like Wendy's, right? Like, Wendy's is like whatever. Because, you know, McDonald's growing up had toys. Burger King had toys. All of their toys were always better than Wendy's toys, right? I feel like the fries are lacking at Wendy's. McDonald's fries are always good. Burger King fries are generally good, right? So, like, what does Wendy's got going for it, right? But now, as an older person, I'm like, actually, Wendy's is all reliable. And Wendy's is all reliable. Like, if you... I need an all reliable one. I need a new tier. Hold on. Add a row below. Okay, let me go. Old reliable. Like, if you want a good meal and you, like you want... It's always kind of mid... It's a little higher than mid, right? But it's always going to be good. It's going to be exactly what you think it's going to be. And that's why it's unreliable. Do you? Yeah, exactly, Raymond. Wendy's is always a reliable B tier, but there are days where it elevates up to an A. Exactly. I'm like here clapping my their ice machine works. Exactly. They're all reliable. They're all reliable. Wendy's is usually pretty good and they're $5 bags. Exactly. Wendy is there for you. Wendy is here to support you. Wendy's also has the best shakes. Yeah, you can dip your fries in a Frosty. It's so good. So you get like the $5 biggie bag. I always get the chicken sandwich with like the big piece of lettuce. I get the chicken nuggies, fries, Frosty. It's just you get your entire, like, fast food, like, pyramid meal. It's a whole wholesome meal. Yeah, exactly. I haven't been to Wendy's in a year. Now is your time, Metal. Now is your time, Metal Scorp. It's time. Lil Whale. I saw you, Lil Whale. Bold of you to assume that I had sex. And Raymond quoted me. Maybe you've had sex before, but have you tried Qdoba? Yes. Yes. Wendy's is old reliable. I don't know if I should move this tier up. Here we go. There we go. There we go. You've never had... Sigh! You're about to have an experience! If you can get yourself some Qdoba and get that lime whatever chicken... It's gonna be so good. You're gonna love it. You're gonna love it. What is the sex of which you speak? There ain't no Qdobas in New York. No way. They gotta have some. They've gotta have some. I found them in Orlando. You gotta have some. Same with Culver's. I don't know what Culver's is. Church's Chicken. I think I've had Church's Kitchen before. And it was pretty good. I would seek it out. I would seek it out. I would seek it out. There is no Qdobas in Denmark. All right, Codex. How do we get it to you? How do we get it to you? Another reason not to go to New York. It's kind of like Popeyes and KFC. Let me see. New York has a mighty taco, and it tastes of sadness and despair. That sounds like a New York thing. A gorgeous, gorgeous girl. Can we get a shout out for her? Qdobas are in Kansas. All right, everybody, we road tripping to Kansas. We're getting ourselves a Qdoba. Church is okay, but Popeyes is better. All right, I'll put it here. Where's Popeyes? I love Popeyes. When I was searching for a replacement for my craving for the chicken sandwich, I went to Popeyes. Popeyes has really good chicken sandwiches. Churches get a pass because they got tendies. See, the thing with Popeyes, okay, Sai, is I like Popeyes, but the one near me is terrible. Slow service, fruit staff, just ugh. Oh, I hate that. I'm so sorry. I hate that for you. I could eat Popeyes mashed taters all day. Same. When I was a young hatchling, my parents and I, we lived in New York, and we would take summer road trips all the way down to Florida. Thank you for the lurk, Codex! And we would take road trips down to Orlando to go to Disney, and we always had KFC, because there were, like, way too many of us packed into a van, and, it's easier to just get a giant-ass bucket of chicken, but I was always like, give me the mashed potatoes and gravy. Oh my god, bro, I love the Popeyes biscuit so much, even if they exceed my daily sodium intake by 200%. KFC is overrated and more expensive these days. I agree. I want to have KFC in Japan during the holidays. I've never done that. I've lived for 3 Christmases in Nihon, and I never had the KFC because I was like, dude, I could get KFC back at home. Why do I want it here, right? And then the thing is, like, finally 1 year, I was like, okay, let's do it. You gotta, like, reserve this, like, a month in advance. You gotta reserve it. You gotta pick a date and a time that you're gonna show up to KFC for your order. And I was like, oh, no, this is too much work. I don't want it. Oh, my God. They got a bodega near me that has better. Okay, yeah, okay. Let me reiterate, Sai, that this is fast food. And basically, getting the authentic version of any of this is way better. It's always way better. Don't get Pan Express. Go to Chinese takeout. Don't necessarily go to Chipotle, Qdoba, Taco Bell. Go to, like, a legit Mexican restaurant, you know? It'll be way better. Way better. But if we are here suffering as Americans, this is where we are. All right, hold on. What else? I don't know what cookout is. Where's cookout? I've never had cookout. I don't know what that is. Kentucky fucky chicken. Wait, why? I've never had Culver's. What is Culver's? What do they got at Culver's? Is Culver's burgers? Del Taco. All right, you're going to hate me. I guess if I have no choice. The best burgers. They have cheese curds. All right, see, I gotta try it. Del Taco, I had these coworkers when I was working at a university, and they're like, let's go to Del Taco. I was like, what's Del Taco? And I went there, and I was like, yeah, this is mid. I don't like it. Taco Bell is better. You're like, you know, if you're gonna give me diarrhea, like, at least give me diarrhea in style. And Taco Bell got way more style than Del Taco. Yeah, I wasn't impressed. There are way better, like, dumb chains to go to for my Tex-Mex. So that's where I'm putting it. Denny's. Oh, Denny's also gives me diarrhea. But I like it because they're breakfast. Actually, it's good drunk food. All right. Denny's and what's this other place? Fuck, what's the name of this other breakfast? Perkins. You drunk. You're with your friends, and you wanna go out. What's open? these places that serve breakfast. Yeah, like at fucking midnight, 1 a.m., 2 a.m., 3 a.m. Denny's is good drunk food. IHOP Perkins is so fucking good. Love me a late night Perkins. Yes, Simonie! Denny's milkshakes. I don't know if I've ever actually had their milkshakes before. No, that's a lie. I've had it once before, but I don't remember. Chicken fried steak every time. Oh my god, chicken fried steak is some good shit. Oh my god, Sai, we gotta go on the road trip together. Me and the mods in the van with Pepto-Bismol. Waffle House is Denny's with attitude. Waffle House is like a quick time event location. Waffle House is like the American Mecca. And Waffle House, you never go there and there's not an event, you know? I'll meet you at the last spot. You're not gonna get in the van, Tate. Oh my god. Wait, what did you reply to, Scurvy? You don't need it. You have much better food places to choose from. What? How the fuck is that? How the fuck is it that my state... What did Sai say? Oh, here it is. No, it's good! I lost it! How the fuck does my state not have shit? Is that what it is? Yeah, yes, Wolf! Waffle House is where you go for breakfast and a show. And it's sometimes interactive whether you like it. If you go to a Waffle House, you're getting out of there with a story. Oh my god. I think I've only eaten at a Waffle House a few times, and it was with my dad, because my dad loves quick time events. He loves, like, you know, a meal and a show. My dad, he likes to see the people do weird shit. But he's, like, also kind of the worst because, like, he wants to see the shit, but he doesn't want to be a part of it. So anytime he's ever, like, being pulled into some shit, he'll always pretend to not know English. My father knows Spanish and English, and even when people speak to him in Spanish, he'll be like, hum, blah, hum, blah, 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 blah. And I'm like, they're gonna think you're a psychopath. He's like, well, they stopped talking to me, right? And I was like, okay. Okay, Dad. Okay. Oh, Sai. Cracker Barrel is a respawn myself. Oh damn. Oh damn, Pat. Oh. Oh my god, I'm crying. Candy's like, can you see? That's what I'm saying. I have to nuke this vomit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Tay, Sai, can you tell me if I'm okay? You're my supervisors. Alright, Domino's Pizza. Oh, Domino's Pizza's like if I have no choice. That's like the college place, because there's so... Thank you, Tay. Like, Domino's is like, you want pizza, but you don't want to pay a lot of money. and you're willing to go through the effort of searching for coupons so you don't pay full price. Like, Domino's is that, and I'm done with Domino's. Yeah, yeah, I'm done with that life. I don't want Domino's. I don't want it anymore. Especially, like, I grew up in New York City, and I know what, like, good pizza tastes like, you know? So, Little Caesars! It is, though, but you gotta get it fresh. Like, with the, what is it, the ancient world pepperoni? Oh, no, Candy! Did they yeet Candy into the void because Candy doesn't have a sub? Oh, thank you. Thank you. Cracker Barrel is a respawn place. Seven Panda Cheese commercials. Because, wait, where's Panda Express? Where's Panda Express? Where's Panda Express? Panda. There's a panda. Garbage! Alright, let's see these commercials. What is this? The top seven Panda Cheese commercials. This is a product of Egypt. In this collection of commercials for Panda Cheese, people who say no to Panda Cheese learn that the decision comes with repercussions. Specifically, comma, an asshole panda shows up and ruins their day! What? Oh my god, I'm gonna get Dimka. There's music in this. Alright, hold on. let's do it. Let's long, long man. I love those. Those are great. Those are great commercials. I love that entire commercial series. All right. Old commercials are wild. They are. Hold on. Little Caesars is fine, says Raymond, because they never try to tell you it's good. They're basically like, it's $6. It's hot and ready. Fuck off. And that's why I love them. Oh my god, and they did get stuffed crust. Yes. Who was it that held on to crust, like stuffed crust, like it was their IP and their copyright shit? I think that was Pizza Hut. Pizza Hut is pretty good. Let's see. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Mad Jack, let's see what this is about. Let's see what this is about.
Just you know why.
Wow, he just threw that cake against the wall. He said, fuck your cake. Unstoppable Sammy, hi! Do you see your nuggies? Do you see them? Did you, like, they're oh no, dear! Wait, these commercials are classic. They were on a Ray William Johnson equals 3 video like 12 years ago. Ray! William Johnson.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh.
Happy birthday to you.
I remember that name. I used to watch YouTube a lot. And I remember that name.
Meow.
I remember that name. He dated Anna Akana, who was another YouTuber I used to watch a lot. Oh, you unlocked ancient memories. I don't think I actually watched him, though. I watched Anna Akana, though. Right here, let's go. He still makes videos? He does? I never watched, like, any of them. I just knew he existed. Because when you, like, consume a lot of YouTube, you at least know who, like, the people are to know. You know what I mean?
Panda, mayit allahash la.
Kids not exempt.
Thank you for the lurk. تجيبنا مع الولاد يا صلاح؟
مش دلوقتي.
Just you know who I am.
This is just a mean panda. Oh no! Yeah, this is Panda Express. Oh, I didn't know that Raymond boy. Never say no to that. This is very aggressive advertising. Did this work? Do people enjoy the panda's cheese? What? This is like very aggressive.
Just you know why.
And the fucking music! It's because you remember it?
We'll buy and buy.
Oh! No! Oh my god, the face! The face!
Panda, mayit allahash la.
No!
Just
a dramatized version of Kira's explanation of her service experience at Panda Express.
Panda, mayit allahash la.
Why is it panda cheese?
Just you know why.
Panda is such a brat. What? This panda's a menace, not a brat.
We'll buy and...
Oh my fucking Kira Panda Monowin. What the fuck, Rob? No! Absolutely not! I love pandas, the creature. I don't love the brands that they stand for. No way! Oh, it's the same. Oh! He got it! I'll get one more! You don't want to sell panda cheese. I would sell panda cheese over Panda Express. You know what's so funny? I've been watching Oshinoko, and there's like a really valuable lesson one of the anime girls tells the other anime girls. Like, don't tweet shit like how you don't like certain products, because that's public knowledge, and then that product will never want to, you know, partner with you. You'll never get, like, commercials to do with them. And I'm like, I'm fine with this. I'm fine with Panda Express knowing I don't like them. I never want to work with them. Thank you, Magic. Yes. Locker! Thank you for coming! Have a good night! You guys know I'm always happy whenever you come, whether you come for a long time or a short time. Thank you for coming. Wait, Pat says, I knew a pimp named Panda. He had the same catchphrase, but only reacted to it when his coworkers wouldn't give him bamboo. So, you know, not super successful. What? 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 Panda cheese is not real cheese. Wait, what is it then? What is panda cheese? The panda's like the mob. Get panda cheese or we break your fucking legs. Never say no to a panda. Oh my god. Wild, wild. I've been saying no to the panda for a long time. Dairy Queen. I like Dairy Queen ice cream. Dairy Queen ice cream looks like little poops. Do you know what I'm talking about? Hold on, let me go. Dairy Queen ice cream. Where can I find an image? Yeah! They look like little poops. They're so cute. They're so cute. All right. Yeah. I like the dipped cones. The dipped cones. Let me show you. Like this? Look at how cute they are. They're so cute. I like. Thank you, Draco. I appreciate you. I like soft serve, not poop. Thank you for the hydration candy. Like, I like this one. I like it to get the chocolate dipped cone. This is so good. DQ. S tier ice cream, C tier food. They have food? I've only gotten ice cream at them. They have food? Yeah, I've only ever known about their... They have food? Ooh, I think I've had this one, the purple one, before. It was pretty good. The burgers are underrated. This is a dessert place to me. This is a dessert place to me. What is this, Mad Jack? Cracker Barrel is a respawn place. I see what you're doing here. I see what you're doing here. I see what you're doing here.
I'm crying.
You're okay? I'm okay. Do you have it? Okay. I'm good though. I've recovered.
No,
I've recovered. I've recovered. Oh my god. Who said that? Who said that shit about a Cracker Barrel? Who was the one who said it? Come claim the blame. Who said that? Made me get up out of my fucking chair. Was that you, Pat? Was that you? Alright, I'm gonna put it here. It's just a really good ice cream place. Maybe. Okay, it was Pat. I like it. Pollo Loco. El Pollo Loco. What about Pollos Camperos? Where's that? I don't know this. I've never had Pollo Loco. I don't think I've ever had Pollo Loco. Wait. I ain't no snitch. Wait, El Pollo Loco. I think I might have had it once. There was one. No, it was called Pollo Tropical. It was garbage. You had it in Orlando. Pollo Tropical. There's one called Pollo Tropical. That one is garbage. I went there. It was bland. It was garbage. I was like, damn. Oh, look, Firehouse subs. I guess if I have no choice, but I really want to put it in garbage. Why doesn't anyone get the chicken, the help it needs to be less crazy? It's a brand. It's the brand. All right, hold on. Five guys! Oh my god, wait, do I want to put in Old Reliable? It's very reliable. Oh, it's so expensive. It's so expensive. But it's always good. It's always good. It's so I was excited about Five Guys. Do you not also make those noises when you... think about Five Guys. It's expensive, but it's always good. Five Guys. This is old reliable. Expensive, good, noises, more. Why can't we have an el pollo balanced? I like el pollo hydrated. IHOP. I've eaten a lot of IHOP. Oswaldo, what's up? I'm not playing any Dredge tonight. IHOP. IHOP is I've eaten it a lot. I've eaten it a lot. I would seek it out. I think it's kind of expensive these days, but like if we're looking for a place to have some pancakes, that's where we're going is IHOP. Look, they got a little smile. It's the International House of Pancakes. IHOP stuffed waffle. Why is Burger King's up there? Oswaldo, fight me! I like Burger King! Burger King is good! I put IHOP in front of Five Guys. You would? You would? By the way, if you want to play this, show me your tears. Show me your tears. New York cheesecake pancakes are great. I remember, okay, like, I have this fond memory of going to IHOP with my tia. Because, see, my tia's alcahueta, right? My tia, she spoiled the shit out of me growing up. So she was the one who always took me to McDonald's and we get the fully loaded breakfast, right? With all the shit. You know, we get the pancakes and the rubbery eggs and the sausage and like we get the whole thing. That's my tia. She's my second mom, right? So she would take me to IHOP and I'd be like, ooh, I want the chocolate chip pancake with the whipped cream face. And she's like, get it. That's what your heart desires. Get it. Don't hold yourself back. And so. So, like, my parents would never get me the chocolate chip pancake with a face made of whipped cream. They would be like, no, that's too much sugar. And my tia would say, yes, get it, treat yourself. My tia has always been the treat yourself kind of person. Oswaldo came in the chat and said, BK does not belong up there. I will make my own tier list. It's called International House of Pancakes. Yeah, I've never seen one in Canada. Yeah, I don't actually know what makes it international, but I like it. Oh, shit, it's 8 p.m. I've got work in the morning. I want pancakes. Make some pancakes, Pat Tato. Make them. Tias and nanas are the best. They are. In-N-Out Burger. I've had it once. I had a layover. The only time I've ever been in California, I had a layover because I flew, I think, from Japan back home to the U.S. And I had a layover in California and I had a friend in California. And she took me to the Santa Monica Pier and we got In-N-Out Burger and it was pretty good. It was pretty good. I would eat it again. I would seek it out again. I've only had it the one time though, but it was pretty good. It was pretty good. Make DoorDash like a gremlin. You know, I like never DoorDash. I never Uber Eats. I never whatever the fuck. Whatever, does Lyft do it? I don't know. I never do that. I will always like order and then I'll go drive myself over there and get it. As a Californian, In-N-Out is a solid burger that is great because of its price point. The fries are shit, and you need to get the fries animal style. If In-N-Out was more expensive, it'd be mid. Oh, I gotta go. I don't know. I don't really know the West Coast. I went for like a week to Washington State, and I saw like where they like filmed the vampire movies, Twilight. Yeah. It's beautiful. It's fucking beautiful up there. Like, they got these big-ass trees. And like, the temperature is just fucking lovely. Oh my god, I loved it. But I've only ever been to Santa Monica Pier for, like, 2 hours. Got In-N-Out, and I went right back to the airport. In-N-Out shakes. I remember it being good. I want to go again. I want to go to California. I want to go visit. I want to know California. All right, Jack in the Box. I don't know the Jack in the Box. I don't know that. I don't know that one. Jersey Mike's garbage. Jimmy John's garbage. Oh, Jollibee. That's some good shit. That's some good shit. That's some good shit. I've had it because my best friend from childhood, she's Filipino, and we would get Jollibee, and it's good. I don't remember it. I don't remember specifically the times I had it, but I know that she's ordered it, and I've eaten it, and it's always been good. Imagine seeing Kira at Anime Expo. Jack in the Box is underrated. As a Filipino, I have a love-hate relationship with Jollibee. Tell me about it. Tell me about it. All I know is I've enjoyed it. Let me see. Oh, Mid. Mid, welcome back. Welcome back. Is my dick in a box? My dick in a box, babe. Is my dick in a box? Ooh. All right. KFC is good drunk food. That's all I'll say about it. The bottom two rows better be your lunches for the rest of the Sundays this year. No! 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 Filipino spaghetti is better when my grandma makes it, and Jollibee's spaghetti is overrated. Oh. Jollibee serves, like, Filipino food. Chicken, spaghetti with hot dogs in it. I fuck with that shit. I love it. Little Caesars. That's a good... I'm going to put this in Old Reliable. I'm going to put it in Old Reliable. Little Caesars is definitely not CeCe's pizza level of diarrhea. It doesn't give me diarrhea. But it's definitely not Domino's. Right? Like, it's... I think it's actually better. Like who... I forgot who was saying it. Like, you just come in with $5-6. And they're like, yeah, we're a $5-6 pizza. And it's good. Oh my god. Lil C's gave you the worst diarrhea. CeCe's pizza gave me the worst diarrhea. But like Little Caesars, if you get it fresh, it's pretty good. Unlike, what's the other one? What's the other one $5 pizza that actually is garbage? Hungry Howie's. Hungry Howie's is garbage. Little Caesars is way better. Exactly. I like it. I like it when the chain is not pretentious. That's why I like Taco Bell. Taco Bell's not pretentious. I haven't been to CeCe's in a few years. Don't forget the preemptive Pepto! Long John Silver's. I don't think I've ever had Long John Silver's. McDonald's! McDonald's. I love McDonald's. I'll never get a McDonald's sponsorship. I'm too lewd. But I love McDonald's. I never do Pepto. I live on the edge. No! You gotta coat your intestines all the way from the mouth to the asshole with Pepto. It's like a condom for your stomach. Like, have some Pepto so you can enjoy your food without the repercussions. It's hot and is it hot and is it ready? Is it good? Then I said it is hot and it is ready. Yes. I like Little Caesars. All right. I don't understand the whole shit that happened with Grimace. I need a meme origins video for Grimace and like the fucking memes that came out of it, because I didn't get it. Moe's Southwest Grill. I actually really like Moe's Southwest Grill. They make Taco Bell's Crunch Wrap Supreme better. They have really yummy cheese. They got chips. Like, it's kind of expensive, but Moe's, is it better than Chipotle? Wait. Oh, I'm thinking. Little Caesars was the goat in Alaska because base had no food. They sucked. Oh. I want to go to Alaska. The Moe's near me closed. I got kind of sad, but then a Chipotle opened up. Chipotle and Moe's are really good. I think that's what they should call it. This is not a Mexican grill. This is a Tex-Mex grill. This is a Southwest grill. See, that's a Southwest grill. They're like, this is, they don't even have like a Mexican association. It's just a Southwest grill. I love it. I'm putting it at the top. I like Qdoba best, but it's probably because they gave me many free burritos in college. Oh my god, the nostalgia will do that to you. The nostalgia will do that to you. That's why IHOP is as high as it is, because, like, I have so many good memories. Let me see, Noodles and Company. Noodles and Company is kind of garbage. I've been there before, and I could just cook better pasta at my house with, like, fucking a jar of sauce and shit. Being in the Southwest, I don't even think either is Southwest or Mexican. It's Southwest if they put corn and black beans. Alaska has, like, Northern Light Tracker app, so if you go, if you check, so check if you do go so you can see it. Oh, I've never seen those lights before. I'd love to see those lights. Oh my god. Oh no, JK. At least it wasn't a Waffle House kitchen, right? In this part of the Southwest, it's the green chile. Panera. Panera is mid. I think this is... Oh, where's Panera gonna go? Panera is so overpriced for prepackaged, like, plastic-sealed food. Thank you for the hydrate candy candy. Candy, I, like, made this big show, pomp and circumstance, for, like, hydrating me and telling you it was your job, and you, like, squared up, and you're like, all right, I'm on it. I appreciate you, Candy. Thank you for hydrating me. Oh. Just call it burger. Kira, where do I send my tier list? Oh, probably in the Discord. Put in the Discord. My ex-girlfriend loved Panera, but I grew to love the mac and cheese, and I found a recipe for the mac and cheese and make it for Thanksgiving. Oh, shit. They did have some good mac and cheese shit. I think I get like a... Oh, where? Where would it be appropriate? I mean, we're talking about it right now. Let's put it in general. We're doing this now! Alright, I put it in there. I yelled and I put it in there. Alright, now you can put it in there. I set mine in the food porn channel. Oh, that's probably a good place to put it too. Put it somewhere. We'll see. Oh my god, Rob! Wait, I want to see Rob's! Rob put In-N-Out at the top with Jack in the Box and Waffle House. Let me see. B, Wendy's, Chipotle, Five Guys, Cane's. I don't even know what Torchy's Tacos is. Popeye, Shake Shack, McDonald's. Ew! Why did you put Jersey Mike's and Jimmy John's? Let me see. Steak and Shake, Taco Cabana. Oh, this is so interesting. Everyone put yours in a new channel. No! Why are you yelling? It's my brand. It's my brand. Why is White Castle so high? Okay, it's so funny. I also have a lot of nostalgia with White Castle. Because my parents and my tia would get me White Castle. And I was a little kid. And like tiny sandwiches. It's very cute. My parents went to White Castle recently, and they're like, oh god, that place is garbage. Why did we go back? We hate that place. I was like, why did I eat so much of it as a kid then? I only had Torchy's once in Austin. Let me see. I'm getting Wingstop. Someone told me that I should go to Wingstop because it's like Hooters, but the waitresses have cake. And I was like, I don't know if I can handle this. Is that true? Is Wingstop just Hooters, but for booty instead of boobies? Don't listen to that. Okay, I'm not. Ear protection sponsorship when? Right? I should be sponsored by, like, the eargasm. Like, earplugs. Wait, oh my god, accurate? So accurate. Wait, Pat says it's accurate, and Rob says it's not true. It just depends who works there, right? Let me see Oswaldo's. Oh. Oswaldo, you've never had Moe's. Oh, you are in for such a treat. Same thing with Qdoba. You've never had Five Guys. You're in for such a treat. Who you got at the top? God, is Checkers? No. In and Out, McDonald's, Popeyes, Wingstop. Wait, Wingstop is just a normal place. Pat Tato will never tell. I've been to Wingstop. It's true. I'm in California. Wait, why do you want me to say that? That the internet is really, really great? I mean, it is. I mean, oh, here we go. There's the joke. Great. Canes, Carl's Jr. Apparently, people like Canes. I gotta go there. Denny's, Little Caesars. No! Why did you put the panda so high? The panda. How many times do I have to tell you people this? The panda is trash. How many times? Oh my god. Putting McDonald's at God tier is a bit much. I've never had... No, this is Oswaldo's. This is Oswaldo's. This is Oswaldo's. I've had Arby's once. I did not like it. Hold on. Here we go. Papa John's. Why did they scribble out Papa John's face? My mom and my sister love Papa John's. It's all right. It's okay. I would put it in good drunk food. I only eat chow mein and crab cakes at Panda. They got crab cakes? Are you talking about the crab rangoons? Because I really like them being referred to as crab cakes. Look, the one close to you makes it really fresh. I don't know about that, Oswaldo. We're about to find out. Oh, Papa John got canceled a few years back because he's racist. No! No, I hate that. Damn. All right, let's put that in the fuck you category. I don't eat Papa John's no more anyway. Oh, he's just a shitty human being all around. Damn. Damn, damn, damn. Taco Bell is bottom tier. No, Taco Bell is so good. It's so good. Oh my god. Let me see. PDQ. I have no idea what PDQ is. Penn Station East Coast subs. Probably garbage. I've never had it. It's a sub though. Pizza Hut. I love Pizza Hut. So like I grew up in the Bronx of New York, and like there was this combination Pizza Hut, Dunkin' Donuts. What was the third one? Was it Taco Bell? You know, they used to do these things where they would like combine like these fast food chains and they were like mini, and you could get like one of everything. So you could get a donut and a pizza and a taco. I think that was it. I love Pizza Hut. Pizza Hut's my favorite. Weird take, but Pizza Hut is actually pretty good if you eat inside the restaurant. What? I didn't know that. And it becomes significantly worse when it's delivery? Why? Wait, what? Kira, I popped a blood vessel under my left eye from a single Taco Bell burrito from the force of me throwing up. No! Look, I never said that Taco Bell was like quality food. None of these things are like quality food, but it's pretty good quality junk food. Definitely when you're drunk. You gotta take that preemptive Pepto though. What's up, Jesse? How are you? Welcome. I'm here to give you the word of the Lord, and the word of the Lord is that Panda Express is garbage. Please do not be held hostage anymore by your own lack of like logic when you go into a Panda Express, okay? No one ever goes into a Panda Express completely sober and at their 100% best, you know? So you're just making terrible choices, and I'm sorry, but this is your intervention. Panda Express is garbage. Oh my god. Damn. All right. What's next? Portillos. Hot dogs, beefs, burgers, and salads. No, I've never had that. Potbelly. Potbelly is pretty good. It's very expensive. Potbelly is good, but it's very expensive. So I will go if someone else treats me. Do you know what I mean? She's determined to convince herself. Dang! You posted yours. Let me see where you put that, Panda. I'm judging you. I'm judging. If we ever do the harem apps again, I'm putting Panda Express as like, do you like it? And if you put yes, you're going straight to detention. You're not entering the harem. Where did you put it? Where'd you put the pan in? F. Proper. That's appropriate. You've passed my test. Wow. Sonic! You know, I've never had a chili dog. I need to have one. Kira, have you ever mixed Powerade with Sprite? No. Is it good? Is Potbelly a sit-down restaurant? Yeah, it's more of a sit-down. I'm actually kind of surprised it's here because I wouldn't necessarily count it as fast food. But, I mean, if Panera's on there, Potbelly should be on there. You'll trade all of the Panda Expresses for Chow King? Is that your local Chinese place? Because any Chinese place is going to be better than Panda Express. Oh, what is that? What is this a specific thing, Oswaldo? All right, no, man. Why do you got this? JK, why? Why do you have these subs so high? Oh, Subway in C. I mean, I guess it shouldn't be any higher than C, though. Oh, you've never had, what is it, Five Guys? Ooh, you're in for a treat. You're in for a treat. Oh my god, we gotta do it. We gotta do the road trip. We're doing the road trip, guys. We're doing the road trip. I'm gonna Quiznos is garbage. 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 Oh my god. I hate Quiznos even more because on my college campus, they just started replacing every fast food place with a Quiznos. My Taco Bell with a Quiznos. My Wendy's with a Quiznos. So there's fucking Quiznos all over the fucking campus and Panda Express. And I was like, God, I need to graduate. Oh my god, if you hate Subway, it's your fault you made this. No! The bread literally is not bread. They count how many triangles of cheese they give you, and it's just, it's not good quality food, Oswaldo. Once upon a time, maybe Subway was good. Not now. Exactly. Miyako Ironhand, you understand. Quiznos blows. It's garbage! Oh my god. I think I put two restaurants in edible. It was like eating, yes, oh, just go to a better, any place else, any place else. I don't know what Roy Rogers is. Sbarro. You know, I've only ever had Sbarro at the airport, and it's overpriced pizza, so I'm gonna put it here. I grew up in New York City. Like, pizza chains is really hard to impress me. So, like, Sbarro's like, ooh, we're New York pizza. And I'm like, yeah, sure. Wait, I've had Raising Cane's. Put that shit in the trash. So many people have rated it so highly. I've never had Raising Cane's. Roy Rogers is my stage. No! Bojangles chicken is mid, but the sides and breakfast are great. Oh my god, I have to find a Bojangles. I have to find a Bojangles. I love breakfast. Breakfast is like, plays a big part. Like, Burger King breakfast is really good to me. So that's why it like gets higher up on the list. Yup, 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 yup. Cane's is good, but too pricey for what you get. What the hell is a Schlotzky's? I've never heard of a Schlotzky's. The Shake's Shack. It's very expensive burger. So it's gonna go here. It's with the Sbarro. It's like, it's expensive burger. And I guess like if I'm, I don't know, in DC or at an airport and that's what they have, I'll get it. It'll probably be good, but like it's gonna cost too much. Schlotzky's is a deli? I wonder if it's better at making sandwiches than the sub places. What is this pack? Sheets! Alright, Sheets. Sheets is if I have no choice. You're getting off at a gas station. You gotta get some food, I guess, if there's nothing better. What is Skyline Chili? I don't know what that is. Sonic! I love Sonic. Sonic is good. Sonic is great. It's all reliable. Sonic is all reliable. I love Sonic. Sonic is great. You go there, you could get like fun drink. You take your drink home and spike it. I've done that a few times while streaming. What else? What else? What else? They got a croissant sandwich. Where's Cincinnati? Ohio? Ohio, right? Oh, the only thing edible is Raising Cane's is their Texas toast. Their chicken is soggy, their fries are soggy, limp and soft, and they're really overpriced for what you pay. Their sauce is mid, but you have to put that shit on everything. And their chicken isn't even spiced worth a blazes. Oh, damn, Miyako. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Wait, you're never going back? Wait, Skyline is Cincinnati chili over noodles. What? I don't know that at all. Okay, I'll give you props for that. That's pretty funny. I've never had Cane's that bad. We gotta judge it. I do, Oswaldo. I do. I'm trying to tell you, Panda Express is garbage. Stop fooling yourselves. Steak and Shake is a place I went to a lot in college. I actually think it's pretty good drug food. You get a shake. You get these shoestring fries. I don't even remember the burger. I always just got fries and a shake. Didn't we get Steak and Shake together, Tay? How did I feel about it? I think it was just okay. I think it'd be good drunk food. Thank you, Candy, for hydrating me. All right. Yeah, it was just okay. I think it's good junk food. Subway is garbage. Put it in garbage tier. All sub chains are garbage. What's a Swenson's? I don't know what that is. I don't know what a Taco Cabana is. I don't know what a Torchy's Damn Good Tacos is, but it sounds good. Steak and Shake is a drunk. Yeah. It's a drunk dive 100%. They had a decent smash burger 10 years ago. I don't know if it still holds up. Subway is a borderline. Fuck you. You're right. I'll put it in. Fuck you. Fuck you, Subway. Oh my god. Hold on, let me see this. Una comida que realmente me encantaría probar tendrá que ser en México con... Wait, why did you write this all in Spanish specifically? My mods can't be asked to mod multiple languages, but hold on. So, a food you really would like to try is in Mexico with a fantastic burrito of meat and a good taco, but... A taco I've never tried. What? It should have organs. That's my opinion. What? What? Did you Google translate this? This looks like a Google translated sentence. As an English teacher, you don't have Bob Evans on your list. What's Bob Evans? Oh, Waffle House. Waffle House. Waffle House is skin drop. Señoritas and cervezas, por favor. Señoritas in beer, please. Waffle House is for fighters. It is. It is. It's a quick time event. You go in there, there will be an event. Who was saying it? It's breakfast and a show. Okay. You would never try a taco with organs. What is it? They call like organs, like, you know. There's like hot pot with organs in Japan, and they call it horumon, and I have never tried it because I don't know if I can do it. It's like, I usually like to try everything. I'm not sure how I feel about organs. ¿Dónde está el dinero, Lebowski? Where is the money? There are some movies I've only watched in Spanish, like a Spanish dub. Or I watched the Spanish dub and it's the strongest memory. So like 101 Dalmatians, I remember more in Spanish than English because I watched it with the Spanish dub because, you know, my family, my grandma only knows Spanish. So if I ever watched a movie with her, it was only in Spanish. There's a few movies on Netflix that I've only ever seen in Spanish, like a Spanish dub. It's originally an English-created movie, but I watched a Spanish dub because that's how I spent time with my grandma. There's like this one with like kids and the end of the world, and they gotta like save the end of the world from these like terrible aliens, and I only watched it in Spanish. Let me see. I'm from the South, says Miyako. Bojangles is tops. Their chicken is crispy and well seasoned. Their buttermilk biscuit is soft and flaky and comes apart perfectly. Their tea is sweet but not over. Ooh, I'm a big connoisseur of sweet tea. Like, I didn't know what sweet tea was because I grew up in New York City. And then I, like, moved to the South. And, like, sweet tea is, like, whoa, so fucking good. And my favorite so far is from McAllister's. McAllister's is really good sweet tea. Who else has really good sweet tea? I think it's Zaxby's. Zaxby's has pretty good sweet tea. But like... everywhere else pales in comparison. Like, McAllister's sweet tea is just the McFucking best. Let me see. Oh shit, so I don't know shit about things from Ohio. I went there once. I didn't eat any at any of the chains. Bojangles sweet tea is superior. All right, I gotta try it. I'm gonna try it. Wawa! Wawa is good! Wawa is good. I seek it out. I'm on the road. We're hungry. We're going to Wawa. We want at Wawa. Wawa is like fancy gas station. It's so nice. Wait, actually, I want to put Sheetz up higher. I think Sheetz would be good drunk food. Because you could get your like, they name all of their food with sh in it. So you could get, like, your shamiches there. Wawa's is like a Boosie's. It is like a Boosie's. It is. But Boosie's way more expensive than Wawa. Boosie's is like even more bougie Wawa. God, Pat, did you not see when I reported back from my vacation about Boosie's? They got this big ass beaver. It's like if Mickey Mouse had a gas station. That's what Boosie's is. So I went on a road trip from a location to another location. One of the locations I went to was Ohio. But like while I was driving around, Boosie, love you, Kira. Boosie's is like, okay, have you ever been to like a Bass Pro Shop? But like a big one where there's like a fucking turnstile and they give you like a map? And it's like, it's like a theme park for fishing and hunting. I had that same feeling walking into a Boosie's. They had Boosie statues. They had Boosie on shirts. They had Boosie like drink cups. They had like everything had this fucking beaver's face on it. You could get a Boosie like pool floaty. You could get everything with Boosie on it. And like they had like these people in cowboy hats with Boosie on the hat. And they were wearing these Boosie hats and they would like chime and like shout things every time people ordered things. Like you would order a sandwich and it'd be like, yeah, coming right up at Boosie's. And I was like, what the fuck is this? Oh, that's adorable, man, Jack. Yeah, I think it's a beaver. It's a beaver. And like, damn though, the sandwiches are fucking like the size of your hand or the size of my hand. You've seen my hand. I have small hands. I'm a 5 foot tall raptor woman with small hands, as Luna said, baby hands. The sandwiches are as big as my hands, and they were like fucking $8. I was like, damn, why are these like theme park prices? And it's because Boosie's is the theme park of gas stations. You could get yourself like stuff like decor for your home and like a whole fit with Boosie on it. You get a whole Boosie fit. Like, at this place. It's wild. It's wild. Wait, Boosie is the only idol I pray to out of the Caribbean. You love Boosie, Gogeta? Hold on. Raymond said the fucking Bass Pro Shop pyramid that looks like it arrived via alien spaceships. Yes. We are not in Boys Town, Chicago. We are in God's country with Boosies. Yum, yum, yum. Jesse... Boosie's? Yes. I've been there once. We had to stop like, when you see a Boosie on the road, like, there are so many signs. You will never not know a Boosie is coming on the road because they got so many signs. Whataburger. Whataburger's mid. Whataburger's mid. I went there once. If I guess, like, if everyone's going there, I'll go and get a Whataburger. But it's like, there are just too many fucking burger places. It was forgettable. I didn't remember. I don't even remember what it tasted like. It was whatever. White Castle. White Castle has nostalgia for me. I think it would be good drunk food. When you want, like, little tiny sandwiches, there you go. I love me a Whataburger. The A1 thick and hearty is something I miss. Their BBQ is legit. They have barbecue? I guess I gotta try it. Kira gonna say Boosie's just as long as she refuses being... I just want you to know, punch in the air. I'm fighting you, Tay. I'm fighting you. Oh my God. Okay, so I grew up in New York, right? And I moved down to the South, right? And like, people in the South didn't realize that White Castle was real. Like, they thought they thought White Castle was just made up for the movie. And then I realized it's because in the South they have Crystal with a K, but it's the same thing as White Castle, but it's just called Crystal with a K. And I was like, oh, I see. White Castle only exists up in the North, I guess. It's overrated. I like it. I ate a lot of it. So the thing is, like, I have a lot of nostalgia with it because I grew up eating a lot of it growing up. Boosie, it almost sounds like chocolates. No, you can get it at a sex shop. No. IHOP over Denny's. I don't know about that. Denny's is my drunk food. IHOP has more childhood nostalgia. When I went to a Crystal with a K, they kept calling me ma'am. It was upsetting. Oh no. It's the Southern. My cousins from America swear on Whataburger being amazing. I guess I gotta go back. There's a Whataburger near me. I can go back and see it. Wiener Schnitzel. I don't know what that is. Wings Over. I don't know what that is either. Wingstop. I've never had Wingstop. And Zaxby's. Zaxby's is okay. It has pretty good sweet tea, but like, I don't like any of their sauces. I've been there like a handful of times. I just don't like any of their sauces. Like, if I'm gonna get a chicken sandwich, I might as well just go to Popeyes. Like, so it's just like, I guess, you know, it's kind of mid for me. Wait, not anymore. We do have a local in Florida, White Castle, that is. Oh my God. Hello. Now we'll know it's real. No White Castle for me. Welcome, I like my burgers. I like my YouTube.
You've come at a spectacular time. I'm here for your intervention. Please remember the Pan Express is garbage.
Kimi, oh my God, is that Yamakuma Una?
Welcome, 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 welcome. How was your stream? Did you have a good time? Did you enjoy? Please tell me about it. You know what I'm gonna do now, Kimi. You know what I'm gonna do. You know what I'm gonna do. This ain't your first time here. Let's go.
So it's not sus.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, wham!
Welcome back, Luna. Did you have fun though? Did you have fun though? Let's go. Let's go. Did you have fun though? As long yeah! That's the important part. Yo, I'm not good at video games. I mean, I'm the best video game player. I'm the best video game player on the internet. But But as long as you have fun, right? Oh my god, please check out Gamypedia. Gamypedia is an OG in the community. He's a fellow bisexual. Please go check out his shit. Wait, did the belly button blink? No, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about. What was the special place? Oh my god. Wait, where are we? We're doing a tier list. I totally came on this stream to order Panda Express, right? So we've chosen, right? I'm gonna, on Sunday, I'm waking up and I'm going to Panda Express and we're getting mushroom chicken, orange chicken, honey sesame chicken. We're getting half and half chow mein and fried rice and some cream cheese rangoons. And we're gonna see if I'll like it, you know? Hold on, wait. I will teach you any games you would like if I also don't eat ass at them. Okay, got it. Thank you, Luna. I want help with Deep Rock Galactic. I do not own Deep Rock Galactic, but I'm very interested in Deep Rock Galactic. I know I know. Yeah, Rocket Stone. I know Horatius plays it. Radia plays it. I have a lot of friends who've played it. I've seen people play it. I am slightly scared of the bugs, but I think because they're kind of like a bit low poly bugs and more cartoony, maybe they won't scare me too much. But I wanna try to be brave. I think between like Dredge and Deep Rock Galactic, I can do those horror games. Do you know what I mean? The dwarves are mean to the mule and it makes me aggressively upset. Oh no! We should have played Grounded. No, I don't want to play Grounded. Those are more realistic bugs. It already fucked me up in It Takes Two, that I played with Grawl, because there was this whole section with bugs and I was just like, oh god, all of my power. It's so much fun. It's a perfect co-op game and also a great game to play or two solo. Oh, the boy honey section. Yeah, the man honey section. That's right, Luna, you remember. Yes, I'll never play Grounded. I don't really want to play It Takes Two again because of the bugs. But I want to see if I can handle Deep Rock Galactic. I was there. I helped with puzzles. You did! You did! I remember. Did we go through all the shit? Oh, shit! Let's go through it! Y'all! Thank you for hydrating me, Candy. I appreciate it. Thank you for hydrating me, Gamypedia. You should play Getting Over It. I've seen that game. That's like a... What is it? Jump King? It's a game of suffering, isn't it? Isn't it a game of suffering? You can handle Deep Rock. I believe in this. Short Queen. Okay. All right. All right. You've played Phasma with me, Luna, so you know I'm a big scaredy cat. Jazz says don't do it. We're talking about getting over it, right? It's a game of suffering. Yeah. This game, that game actually made me so angry. I do suffer. I scare the shit out of myself. You will hate all of us afterwards. Oh my god. I got asked to do... What is it? I got asked to do Jump King every time I play Jump King. Every time I play Jump King. I never get past, like, the beginning of the red zone. Like, the very beginning of Jump King is, like, two or three levels of green. And then once you get up high enough, there's, like, it turns red. That's the farthest I've ever gotten. Jump King. I'm nowhere near the top. We spent fucking 3-4 hours in the stream and I'm playing Jump King and I go nowhere. Nowhere. Never, Jazz. You have asked me to play Demonologist. Nyuru has asked you to play Demonologist. Who else is probably Dania. I think somebody else has asked me. No, thank you. No, I'm the Fall Queen. Oh my god, I need to get drunk and play Jump King. That sounds like a fun time. Anyone want to see if I happen to use my 19.6k channel points on Hydrate? No, I have a limit. I think if I'm smart, I have a limit. I have a limit on hydrates. I have a limit. So I think it's like you can't do more than 30 a stream. I cannot actually be drowned. We can play Remnant Records. I have no idea what that is. Short people weren't meant to go up. Fuck you, Mid. I was summoned by a gift sub. Oh my god, that was Lemon Toes! DG, hi! Welcome! I do have a limit, Tay. Okay, good. It's a Phasmo spinoff. Oh my god. DG, welcome. Welcome. You're just in time for me to give you the word of the Lord. Panda Express is garbage. And unfortunately, I am going to order some Sunday and taste it. It's not low, but you do. Okay, I don't remember what it was. All right, hold on. Let's go through this. Here it is. 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 Here is the lowdown. I am McLovin, Qdoba, Jollibee, McDonald's, Moe's, and Pizza Hut. Next, an old reliable is Wendy's, Dairy Queen for the ice cream, Five Guys for the burgers, Little Caesars, very unpretentious, reliable Little Caesars, and Sonic. Why? No testing. I'm gonna end the stream before you can do that. Yes, Digi, exactly, that's what I'm saying. Why waste your money paying way too much for garbage food at Panda Express when you can just go to your local Chinese anything and get way better food? I wish there was a Sheetz near me. Sheetz, you get your schmamiches. All right. I seek out Burger King, Chipotle, yeah, literally anything. Any Chinese restaurant will do way better than Panda Express. I bet. Oh man, I have no idea. It's an American Chinese place. It's an American Chinese place. What was it? Someone was telling me facts about Taco Bell. Like, Taco Bell was also American made, not like Mexican made. Some guy spent time in Mexico during the war and was like, oh shit, this is good, but let me make it super cheap and easy with only war available resources, and then it became Taco Bell, and I'm like, that tracks, that tracks, thank you for the hydrate. Is there still an option to guide the raid anywhere? I've never actually had that as an option. Lynn, wait, we gotta think, Lynn is here! Hi, Lynn Zoe! Welcome. Can we get a shout out for Lynn? Lynn is here. Oh my god, you gotta check her out. If you enjoy my crazy energy, you will also enjoy hers. All right, the guy's name was Glenn Bell. There we go. I thought you did. I'm sorry. No, don't worry, Lemon Toes. Thank you for asking. It's way better to ask than to not.
Jazz Kara gifted a tier 1 sub to Linzoy.
Thank you. Nine gift subs in the channel. Thank you, Jazz, for gifting a sub to Lynn. Please enjoy your sub emotes. We got a sub only section in the Discord. Oh shit. Enjoy. Now you can twerk your deep fried ass with me. Thank you, Jazz.
Thank you for shouting out Lynn. Please go check her out. She's amazing. She's adorable. Look. Perfect. Beautiful. I love it here. All right, what do I seek out? Burger King, Chipotle, Popeyes, IHOP, In-N-Out Burger, Potbelly, Wawa. Good drunk food. Taco Bell, Checkers, Denny's, KFC, Steak and Shake, Waffle House, Sheets, White Castle. I guess if I have no choice is Boston Market, because I've literally had no choice. What was it? My coworkers were like, let's go to Boston Market. I'm like, I don't want to go to Boston Market. And they're like, yep, we're going. I'm like, okay, I guess I am. And I'm like, this is like, I like KFC. I fuck with Checker Fries. Yes, the fries! The fries! yeah, Church's Chicken, because I think Popeyes is better. Del Taco is so mid. I've only gone there because coworkers have taken me there. Domino's Pizza, if I literally have no choice. Like, when I was in Japan, the only way to get some pizza that wasn't covered in mayonnaise or seafood or corn was to go to Domino's, and you pay like fucking an arm and a leg for Domino's Pizza. Popeyes is so good. Firehouse Sub, it's the only sub chain that I will willingly walk into. Panera Bread, overpriced prepackaged food, but it's pretty good. pretty good. Sbarro, Shake Shack, they're only things I've ever had at airports. Whataburger, Zaxby's, they're just all mid, like, I guess. I love Waffle House, fight me. That's where we go! That's where we go for dinner and a show, for breakfast and a show! Let's go! I feel like Waffle House and Cracker Barrel are two sides of the same coin. I like Sbarro. I've only been once. I've just been spoiled by the choices for pizza growing up in New York City, you know? I remember when Sbarro served breakfast. They did? Oh, shit. All right, here's the garbage tier. This is garbage, all right? Pan Express, garbage. Are you listening? Are you listening? I'm trying to help you. I'm trying to help you make good decisions, all right? Pan Express, garbage. Arby's, garbage. Blimpy, garbage. Jersey Mike's, garbage. Jimmy John's, garbage. Noodles and Company, garbage. Quiznos, garbage. These are all garbage. Look at all these fucking sub chains, garbage. Go to an actual deli. They'll make you a way better sandwich. I live in Arkansas. We Southerners make do. Oh my god, Jazz, stop spreading lies. Stop spreading lies. Jazz, stop. Jazz is telling Lynn I like spoopy games. That I love them. No, that is not true. Who's defending me? Is anyone gonna defend me? Arby's is garbage. I'll fuck with their fries, though. Their fries I'll fuck with, but, like, everything else I don't want. Don't defend All right, and the rest of the shit I've never had, and fuck you, Chick-fil-A, fuck you, Papa John's, fuck you, Subway. No, absolutely not. Like, I guess I'll forgive you if you happen to have to consume these foods. Not for these, though. Nah. This is, no, no. Apparently I need to try Wingstop, though, because apparently Wingstop is Hooters, but for booty. So, and I've never been to either place. Kira and her baby hands don't like spoopy games. She's too bratty. Fuck you, Me and my baby hands don't like spoopy games. I'm not bratty. Kira's right. She'll shit herself in terror. I would. For anything else, defend her, but not this. No! I'm not friends in benefits with scary games. Luna! In the channel trailer, I'm literally... Look, okay, just look. In the channel trailer, I'm literally reading what's on screen, okay? I'm not talking about myself.
Piece of shit! You're pretending! Pretend my foot up your ass!
Here.
Kind of bratty, kind of shy.
I read it! I was reading Katamari Damacy, okay? I was reading. I know you don't believe it, but now it's my birthday. Why is this what you say? Why? Mods, please pin. No! What is a brat but a spicy sauce? I hate it. Brat's girl. By the way, if you want to do this, here's the link. People are doing it and submitting it in my Discord. You need to hear. Well, if you look at her list, she doesn't like subs. I don't. Not by these chains. I like a good sandwich, man. I'll fuck with a good Cuban sandwich, man. Publix used to make good Cuban sandwiches. Then they got rid of their toasty machine. How are you gonna offer Cuban sandwiches and you're not gonna press that shit? Long John Silver's is underappreciated drunk food. Oh, I've never had it, though. I've never had it. It's a fish place, right? It's a place for fish. Let me... Oh, I'm seeing. I'm looking at people who are who are streaming right now. Who's streaming right now that we want to go visit? What is our gonna be our raid message? I'm actually hungry now. I'd love a sandwich. Guys, I can't wait to go to TwitchCon and meet that sandwich dude, and we're gonna have a sandwich. Alright, what is our raid message gonna be? This dino's got the shits raid. I don't have the shits. I had the Pepto-Bismol with my Taco Bell today. Thank you for the hydrate candy. Candy! Kira loves subs rate. No, bratty rate. No, Revenge of the Fast Food. That's a little bit better. That's a little bit. This brat. No, I do not! I hate Panda Express! Panda Express is garbage! You guys are the worst! No! No! I don't like any of this! How am I gonna explain to who we raid that you guys are spreading misinformation? Oh my god, I love those little dino dance emotes though. Motherfucker. Motherfuck. I swear. Okay, we have to. Likes or loves though? No, neither. I hate it. I hate to quote Vivi. I hate it here. I hate it here. Ranger, why? Ranger, Kira's love affair with Panda Express and Arby's. The worst. Guys, I want to thank you though for coming to the stream. No, I'm not okay. I'm not.
Do you have it together?
I'm trying. I'm trying my best. You guys are the worst. I didn't play any dredge. Hold on, I'm looking to see who's streaming right now. I kind of want to send you either to Dial M for Mac, Johnny Jelly Jaw. Who else is streaming right now? Oh, Jaw is chaos. I love Jaw. Let me see. Dr. Crafty is playing Pokemon Showdown. Momo Plush is streaming. Rex Strider is streaming. There's so many good people streaming. ADHD streaming is the best. I don't know how we got here. We were watching Criminals, and then we started. We did the Pan Express. I love the alliteration and John Jelly Jolly Jolly Jolly. I know Joel. No, you guys are gonna spread misinformation about me. You're gonna spread misinformation about me. I do not. You guys suck. Better go with Momo then. We could raid Momo. Momo is so funny. Let me check out her stream. What's she doing? I love Johnny Jelly Jaw. Oh, she's drawing something sexy. Oh, she's drawing something sexy. Okay, let's do Momo. Jaw is my favorite French Canadian. There are so many good people streaming right now. I just want to, you know, raid someone and, like, bring them a lot of love and apparently misinformation about me. Oh my god. If you want more gremlin energy, the stream went from people getting racially profiled to profiling food. I'm still not over the one fucking thing that someone said that Pat Tato won't take blame for and JK will never snitch on. Listen. Okay, I'm listening. You guys are fucking wonderful. Please make sure you join the Discord. Oh fuck, I can't type shit. We're hanging out in VR chat tomorrow night. We got a lot of events happening in different places. So if you want to keep up, get in the Discord. You don't have to if you don't want to. Look, fuck you. Yes. Thank you for spending your time. time with me. I appreciate the shit out of you guys. I stream on Twitch every Sunday, Monday, Wednesday. Please follow me on the shitter. I can't wait to see you again. Let's go. Panda Express sucks. You will learn this. Bye! Let's raid! Let's raid! Let's raid!
Days are dangerous. Oh, thank you for the Kira with the raid. Kira, what?
Oh my god.
What? Oh my god. Look at all of these free messages. Oh my god. Hello, everybody. Kira, how was your stream?
I need
my
to tell her.
They are spreading
misinformation.
Panda Express.
Panda Express has certain.